Oh yeah, we've got problems.
Yeah. Haven't even started yet, and there's a ghast wrecking the nether hub.
Somebody
did we get it all?
Didn't cover up this hole here, and there's a ghast shot in.
Just an opening here. That's not good. Where is he? I hear I'm going out. I'm going out there.
You going out?
I'm going in hot. Where is he? This is pretty melodramatic. You can see his little danglies.
His bits.
Take that.
His kibbles and bits.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Apples in chat, please. Oh. Are we live? Are we good?
Hello, guys. Mr. Mayo, how's it going? Grim, hello.
Some apples. Oh, how's music, happy. Guys? I messed with the volume.
I'm not streaming on a crappy laptop now. I actually got a real computer here.
Woohoo!
Why is there a villager hanging out here?
Is a villager
just exploring?
He's got terrible trades. Wait.
Like, dude,
here, get
lost.
In his inventory. Are you in his inventory?
Hey, yeah. Conquered. Nailed it.
Oh, good.
The text at the top is messed up. It sure is.
That viewer count.
Fix that too.
Man, we're rocking. We're rocking with the viewer count. Hey, what up, Matt?
Matt's here.
Oh, it just jumped. There you go. Did you fix it? Did you just put it in random numbers behind the scenes? Yeah, he is.
What are you talking about?
Matt's messing with my viewer count.
Is he really?
It's jumping from like 76 to 3 to...
I've got 3, yeah. This is all messed up.
It's going to bounce like that all night? Okay, that's cool. I thought Matt was doing it. He's like, I'm going to mess with these guys. Oh, man. All right.
Whatever, guys. It's going to be messed up tonight. Sorry.
What'd you do? What'd you mess up?
My little top donator banner thing is all like, I'm fat and short and wrong.
Join the club.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, man.
I'm already in the club.
All
right.
So, Nether Hub got a little messed up. I lost a dog. Maybe it wasn't mine. I think it was mine. I think there's something missing from here.
Glass, maybe? Yeah.
Oh, he might have hit the glass directly, and there's some carpet.
Yeah, he did.
Yikes.
How is volume?
That was risky. That was fun, though.
Saturation seems off on my computer. Or on my camera. Looks fine to me from here.
Oh, new viewer count system, and it's transitioning in between.
You mean I'm like decide. I'm overly colored, is that it?
Tango's too colorful? What?
I guess so, yeah. I look a touch red. All right, hold on. We can fix that. Let's
That's
see
his favorite here. Color. I'm sure he meant to do that.
Filters. Oh, that's just wonky. Hang on.
Well, I'm going to push a video because they said we sound amazing.
We sound amazing.
That's what they said.
Black and white.
You guys sound so good. Guys, who here was with us on last week's Thursday all-day stream and caught the end of it? Anybody? Anybody here seen the end of last Thursday's stream? Haunted Knight, your favorite old guy? You missed the end. Yeah, and we never did. We never got a chance to post the final replay for that. But we'll catch you up. We'll catch you guys up because I know not everybody was here. Basically,
yes.
Tango and I made a huge mess and left it for an entire week.
Yeah, pretty much. Tonight we have to clean it up, but it's going to be epic.
Oh, man. So, yeah, we need to do something about this. And
I'm excited. I'm ready.
There's some things. I noticed some things.
There's some things going on here.
So
yeah.
We made a mess. I think it was over here, wasn't it? Yeah.
What?
So we were bringing magma cubes. Oh, that portal's
yes.
broke. Okay, so somebody finally got angry and broke our portal. I don't blame them.
Messing things up.
I don't
That's
blame
fine.
Them.
I would have done the same thing.
The people coming back from the brown district were ending up down there.
Yeah.
So that was
then
our
they're
bad.
Probably like, yeah.
Yeah.
Matt, what's going on with the viewers here? Is it going to be fixed or?
No, it's going to bounce like that all night, he said.
Oh. 122? Five. All right, let's head over there and show them the mess we got.
Where's the mess? Oh, yeah, DERP headquarters. That's right.
Oh, Duke Raid.
We need to fix that portal.
Only if we need to use it.
Yeah. Oh, we got more magma cubes to bring in, remember? We weren't quite there. You're going the wrong way. I'm just following you aimlessly.
I know. Let's just go over here. Oh, okay. We need to figure out. We've got like 12 there, so I'd say let's get an plan.
I thought there was only like 7.
There's at least 10.
Let's find out. I think his memory does not serve him correctly. Oh, we did leave.
I'm doing great.
Oh, we left a bunch that weren't quite in. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we did well. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Right?
10. Okay, so my memory didn't serve me correctly. Yeah, we got 10 of them. And we need to see if once we get them actually in there, we're going to be happy with that. So first off, we need some string fishing rods. Yeah, we need fishing rods. I didn't think of that. I forgot. Totally forgot. That was like...
Well, so wait a minute. Maybe you're ahead of me. What's the actual plan here? Are they going to stay in the carts? I think we have to, right? We can't get
them out. Yeah, we're
now,
not
right?
getting them out of the carts, but we need to get them to not stack on top of each other. So I was going to use some string for that.
And last week you figured out that you can kind of give them the whole yoink when they're
fishing,
in the cart, right?
Fishing rod thing. Nice. So we could kind of get these guys.
Nice.
Try to make a little bit more room.
Oh, excellent.
Man. But yeah, we need to do that. So it only happens when it changes rapidly. Working to halt the rollout for the time being, so it'll stay steady for us. Okay, cool. Thanks, Matt.
DJ and Play, I got your message. send me an email with that because I'll forget by the end of the night. But I see what you're saying, and just message me or send me an email.
What up, Cub?
Oh, Cubby's here? Nice.
Yep.
Can we read off a quick, couple quick donations? ACG donated a buck. Hey, boss, schedule has now been crunched due to school. I have an early morning class. That means I might not be able to make some streams if I'm busy studying, which I would say takes priority. Well, I guess I stay up in the present and enjoy the stream. Awesome, man. Thank you, ACG. And Jam McDonald at $2.72. With so much changing, how about the natural constant E? Just to mix things up. Oh, right. You're normally the piece of pie guy.
I need some string. Where can I go for
that?
Thank
you for that. String. Go to the string store, obviously.
There's
did you see what?
String
store?
Total
spoilers.
You're lying.
I'm totally lying. Yeah, there's massive spoilers here, by the way.
Where? Oh, in the...
Don't look.
The Brown District? Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Avert your eyes.
My Can You Dig It was quiet. I know I should change that. I barely got it to work before the stream started. I was happy that I even heard it at all. But I did get a Can You Dig It. Oh, where is it, though?
I know, it's like, yeah. It's broken.
I am
I don't
so
want
unprepared.
To
I'm not professional.
All right, string.
I'm heading for string. Yep.
Okay.
Meanwhile, Pop-Tart donated $5, says confetti. P.S. some number of some number. Thank you so much, Pop-Tart, for the $5 donation. Confetti. Did you hear you sub, right? Are you subbed? I didn't see confetti. I missed it. Did I miss it? I don't know what's happening. I just know I'm looking for string. And also got another quiet Can You Dig It from John P. the Welder. Donated $5. Says the server may come back up once
what?
Everybody get tired of Tango server. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, yeah. Everybody get tired of Tango server, and then we'll get my patron rocking. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to get on my patron server and get something going there. For sure.
So there's like these... Ooh, this was someone's skull when I was on here like 5 minutes ago. That's a player head.
And then now what is
and
it?
And now his skin changed and it looks like glowstone and it's epic looking.
Oh, it changed back. Yeah, it can't decide what to do. It does that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a problem I had last season. I had that problem last season with the I was trying to generate my patron heads and it would change. Like it would just randomly change like that. It was weird.
It's so weird, yeah.
Oh. Oh, we need
what?
Obsidian and flint and steel.
I can do that.
Do you have that? Okay, you do that. Better. I'm going to go fishing.
Flint and steel only takes me about an hour to gather, so.
That's right. That we have like at least two. So we're good.
So I have some sadness. Yes, I was AFK in my base. Yeah. Whoops. I was AFK in my base doing my thing. I come back dead. No Elytra. Elytra's gone. Full set of massively enchanted gear gone. All my tools gone. Everything gone. Happiness gone.
Happiness gone. Sad Tango.
Happiness is gone.
Here. Oh, see, they're not cool for me. They're like...
It was a zombie. A zombie busted down my wooden door, and he's like, I'm going to eat your face. And then he came in, and I was just there to be his punching bag for a few minutes, I'm sure.
Yeah. While you're quite probably, like, oblivious watching the Olympics or something.
Something, yeah. So, I need to go get an Elytra. Did you say Cub is in chat?
Yeah.
Cub, do you have any Elytra in your store?
I don't think he has any. I think he's all out.
Double.
You're paid double.
What did I come over here for again?
Stuff and things.
Stuff.
I can't remember.
What did I come over here for?
Flint and steel and obsidian. All right, I'm going to... I need to turn up my little sound on my thing. I'm going to go 100%, and if it blows your eardrums out, it's your fault. You asked for it.
What?
My can you dig it wasn't loud enough.
Can you dig
it? Uh-oh.
How much obsidian do we need? Are you just thinking like obsidian to reinstate our old portal or what?
Yeah. Because we're gonna get more magma cubes, like, right?
We need more.
Because 10 isn't enough.
10 is insufficient.
We caught 10 magma cubes in the stream, and somehow that's not enough.
It took us a while to figure out how to, like, the proper way to do it. I gotta fix this thing here.
It's taking me a while to fish magma cubes.
What's up, Turk?
Anybody have experience fishing magma cubes? Because apparently I don't. But I have realized the definition of insanity. Oh, I'm grabbing one.
Yes,
back
I
there.
Did, Ramanari. Thank you very much.
Oh, okay. Just pull the minecart then. That's cool. Here we go.
What's up, Edgar? How you doing, man?
That's somebody.
Long time no chat.
There we go. Minecarts are moving, which means maybe.
I missed the portal. All right. On the upside, I actually have my good bow on me
there
tonight, because I don't have my boost bow.
Did he put like unbreaking or something on these fishing rods? Yeah, there we go. Now the minecarts look empty, but I'm pretty sure we're good to go.
Are you back?
Good. Oh jeez.
Oh, he's gonna put it out, isn't he? He's gonna mock me. Almost.
Oh come on. I don't know what to do here.
What? Where? Ow.
There's minecarts. Empty minecarts.
Oh,
cars,
it's a mess now. Did you? All right, so you lowered a couple of them, right?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Well,
you're walking through one right now.
No, he's not there. Well, on my screen, obviously, they're all in the pit.
There we go. Except for one.
There's one guy.
There's one guy stacked, right? Oh, jeez. I might have to re. Keith. I might have to reload.
This must be your first time if you think I'm a pro.
You're a pro derp. We're pro at being derps.
A pro moron.
Right.
In live stream, full derp is in effect. In videos, maybe it's debatable.
It looks good in videos because editing.
Right,
because
editing.
We look like we know how to play Minecraft in videos because the power of editing. Do not look behind the curtain.
Pitch black Mountain Dew, Turk. That doesn't sound very healthy.
Pitch black? Why would it be pitch black?
I don't know.
Is that like
not
otherwise
that.
Known as coffee?
Probably. That's what I got tonight. Oh, 20 ounces of coffee made. All right. So what's the plan here, boss?
I don't know. Let me relog because, okay, I'm going to do this correctly.
And even still, like.
Oh, okay. So there is an empty minecart.
Really?
Are you seeing an empty minecart sitting on top of everybody?
I am.
I think it's actually empty.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Well, I'm very disappointed in the.
Yeah, it was. It was empty.
You gotta figure out a way to spread these guys out.
Okay.
Which is basically impossible.
Well, we got a little bit of.
Oh, that's right. You can give them a little oomph. What about this one over here? Do you have an empty one over here?
Though. It's very, very tough. Oh, there is an empty one.
So long. If it's not urgent, I'll definitely get to it after the stream.
There we go. Okay.
Cool. Nice shooting ticks.
Thank you.
Or
thank
fishing
you.
Or whatever.
Jump in the pit. Here we go. You ready? Mosh pit.
Great Mountain Dew.
That was so not cool.
Well, you're gonna die.
Yeah. I was provoked.
It was so. It was Andrew. So good in the live stream when you jumped between two of them. It was like ping pong, bing, 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 bing.
Andrew's provoking me. He's giving me bad ideas. Oh man. I do just about anything for you, Andrew. Just about. Well, maybe just two things.
John P. the Welder donated $5. Have been testing a build to get ready to get into your server, pre-server hype. Can't wait for it to all go pear-shaped when I start it. No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I'm definitely looking forward
there
to
we
it.
Go. Got one.
And honestly, you're still not whitelisted, are you? We're going to fix that. I'll whitelist you tonight if you're not already. I don't know why I didn't.
Oh, here we go.
I should have.
Yes.
What?
I pulled one to the corner.
Okay. Yeah, we got like this little batch of four over there. Did you even happen to make two fishing poles, did you?
Oh.
Oh, that would have been. Oh, look at this guy. Oh no, he didn't. He just gave me his.
No, I had an extra one, but I got to make a few more. These are. These do come in handy.
Ah, Jewish monk. I don't have time for tonight.
Split the.
I will make it bigger so that it's legible. How about that?
What do you need to make bigger?
Oh, there we go. It's getting a little bit better now. This thing is like, it's so weird how it sizes. Yeah.
What? T-Love passed me up in followers. Oh, man.
Good enough.
I guess I need to stream more than once a week.
It happens, man. It happens. Space time. Yes, we are finishing the floor here.
Okay. I think we're ready. This is more difficult than it looks.
I'm a total fishing pole.
Whoa!
Man. How do you give him the yoink?
Try to aim for where the minecart would be, or just above it, really. Because you're catching the minecart.
Is it left click or right click though? Or
right click.
And that's right what I'm doing. And it's just like, yeah, that was
nice. I miss probably 90% of the time.
Okay.
Maybe 91. There we go. Got one. All right. They're bunching up.
I feel like I'm not doing this right.
I kind of want to just throw a bunch of activator rails down and let them just go free, go wild. You know?
Yeah, I was kind of thinking the same thing, but I don't know that we're going to get activator rails underneath.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how we would do that. Hmm.
Oh, I pulled that one that time. Oh, I almost got you.
Oh yeah, Hunter, new patron. Yeah, the other perks of being a patron are definitely coming soon. I'm getting started on that in a week or two. What happened? What? What'd you do?
Dude, it just hooked one over by the. Did you guys see that?
What'd you do? I don't want little ones in there.
Over by the nether portal, he started taking damage.
Oh, he probably suffocated. You probably pulled him into like a wall or something. I bet.
But
there was nine.
I didn't even aim anywhere 9.4. Remotely close to that.
I don't even want to shoot that.
So long, don't give me epic fail. You guys saw that back me up here. That was so messed up.
I don't have my ding, my derp ding this week. I had that for the live stream. That was pretty fun.
I don't know how that happened.
Sure.
I don't know how that happened.
I don't know what I did wrong. I derped.
Well, I was literally like shooting right here, and then the string was like, meow, like, literally 30 blocks away.
Fun.
Unbelievable.
Why does this gotta be so difficult?
Confused Tango is confused, yes.
In between the eyes. Oh, between the eyes is the way to go. In between the eyes.
Right there we go. Oh, you just brought an empty minecart in.
No, he's in there. He's good. Oh, man. Psychotic, what's up, brother?
Does it work if you're on a cart?
Uh-oh. How many donations did I miss? Let's see. Sour Cream Supreme donated $5. Says, happy to escape my busy life to see the Derp duo. And thank you so much. Oh, man. Escape.
Yes, that's what
we're all about, these live streams. Escape.
Do you see my string right now?
I do. It's attached to something. It's attached to a cockroach.
No, it's attached to the one over by the nether portal.
Oh, that's... Yeah. He's not actually over there.
What? Oh, maybe that's...
Oh,
three.
No.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, man. I'm going to get behind on Pop-Tart's donations here. Pop-Tart 133 donated $5. Says 12-2-177-1347. Awesome watching counter action. Oh, the counter. Yeah. Two of some number. Uh-oh. He's starting it off. Because he came back again. Says Pop-Tart donated $5. Can you dig it? 3 of 12. Oh, there is a number. He came up with a number. All right. Oh, man. And the can you dig it's still a little bit quiet. It's a bummer. Oh, Hunter, you haven't even gotten the stuff. You must not have got my... I should have sent you, or patrons should have sent you a form to fill out. They would have got you hooked up with all the server details. I'll be sure to hit you up after the stream. All right, brother, I'll get you on that server. Are you okay?
Tango's
just staring in space. I don't know.
A little broken. And I'm gonna say his name wrong. So,
oh, Tango's broken.
How did we decide to say his name? I forgot. Esoper. Esoper? Esoper. Esoper, we said, right?
Esoper?
Esoper?
I don't know.
I've been over this a million times. I know it, too. I'm so sorry. Is it Esoper or Esoper? Esoper. Got it. Esoper. It starts off as saying you don't have to read. Can I read it?
It didn't say don't. It says you don't have to. So I think that's up to your discretion, is how I would interpret that. Oh, I can't move these guys either.
All right, I'm going to read it.
In between the eyes isn't working.
Esoper donated a lot of money. Hey, Tango. Sorry to hear about your computer. So instead of having a beer on me this time, you should put it toward an M2 SSD. If you haven't purchased one, they're well worth your time. Thanks for being my favorite streamer. So I was looking into those, actually. My motherboard supports them. I don't know. So they're the ones that, like, this is me showing my ignorance now. They're the ones that they don't have a casing on them, right? They just kind of plug, like, right into the side, if I remember correctly.
They're in the PCI Express slots.
They look like little memory cards, basically. Like PCIe, all you tech guys are going to know what I'm talking about. This is me being technical, yeah.
Yeah, they plug into the motherboard, right? Exactly. Like, they don't need a cable.
And it's like, yeah, you guys know.
Nice.
But, I mean, I don't know. I mean, are they that much faster than SATA?
I bet they are.
That's what I got is SATA. But honestly, like, is there anything slow about a SATA SSD? I mean, let's be realistic.
It depends. They're all rated differently. There's, like, max IO, whatever, PS, whatever the speed is. It's basically your read-write speeds.
Right.
And they're all rated differently depending on what series they are and blah, blah, blah.
Gotcha.
Uh-oh.
AMD!
That was
ridiculous.
Pop-Tart's blowing up. I can't you dig it. I love it, man.
I really, really appreciate that.
I love it.
Too kind.
Pop-Tart says 4 of 174.
Right.
Yeah, okay. Thank you so much. Donated $5. It says 5 of hashtag Tango Broke. And 6 of AMD MSI builds. Thank you, man. I was doing a good job spreading these guys out, right?
I've done a good job of killing them. Yeah, you've done a fantastic job of spreading them out. Oh, that's not... No one saw that.
You know, I'm actually helping Skizzleman build a PC. His busted in the middle of our Naked and Scared recording of Season 10.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
We lost some footage. Oh, yeah, it was a bummer. So he got, you know, upset enough to just go ahead and buy all new parts for a whole new PC.
Did I just... Oh, my fishing bowl just died. Whatever. I couldn't hit anything anyway, so...
I think we're ready for some more of these guys. I mean, how are you feeling about the... How many we got in there? You think we need... How many more?
Ideally, they would... I mean, I love
they all
the way
hate
they all
you,
turn.
By the way. They yeah, all hate
so
you.
It's so awesome that they all turn.
They all want to eat your face.
That's fine. That's cool. yeah. I mean, honestly, it'd be great if we could, like, space them out perfectly and stuff, but...
I don't think that's going to happen.
All right, D-Loner. Good night.
These fishing poles are just not... Oh, okay. A little better.
There you go.
A little better.
Okay. So, there's really two options. There's try to space them out or just get so many that we eventually cover everything.
Oh my gosh, everything.
But...
You going crazy.
That would take too long, yeah. I don't want to get another 20 of these things.
Okay. Oh, there we go. It's so awesome when you finally, like, snag one.
I know.
Oh, no! Oh, okay.
Oh, this is the part we're getting broke.
I fell. I fell in the hole. It's safer out sleep. Here, there's believe it or not. Oh, my gosh.
Are we lowering the floor for your prophecy? No, we're not. I can't sleep. There's monsters nearby. What monsters? Pigmen?
Roar!
Oh, that was him. I was going to pretend I was the monster. He didn't buy it.
There's somebody,
he didn't
there
buy
must
it.
Be somebody below ground.
Oh, man.
Whatever. All right, so are we getting more?
Yeah, I think we have to. I think we have to.
I didn't want to have to get too many, but this isn't filling it up as much as I'd want to.
I think we're probably good with about 4 more, if we can manage. What do you guys think?
If we get them in the right spot.
What do you guys think? We have a whole bunch of people here that can tell us what they think.
I got an idea here to get them in the right location.
Do you?
So, do you have some blocks on you?
No. I have glass.
You don't have any blocks on you.
Does glass work?
All right. Well, I got glass too, but I don't have any glass.
Okay. More, there should always be more.
That's probably what it is, yeah.
One glass block 3.
I'm thinking we basically like keep them on the minecarts like this, but then kind of make a like a just a one by one drop hole for the minecart to go up and then drop in, and we just custom do that for each one so that they drop like exactly on the square we want. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Oh,
we don't have to move
shoot.
Them or anything.
Shoot.
Or you could just keep killing them. That works too. We didn't want that one anyways.
Dang it! Don't suffocate.
Oh, sadness. All right, well, kill the offspring.
Yeah, let's drop them right where we want them. Because fishing
this thing is
dangerous.
Is fail, yeah.
Hey, I just, you know, you did one earlier. I felt bad for you. I wanted to make you feel bad.
All right, let's get.
Come on.
These things, I guess.
We worked so hard for those.
I know.
All right, what do we need? We don't even have mine carts. What are you doing?
Yeah, I forgot mine.
Man.
And this is a mess right here.
Man, it's like we forgot what we were doing. Oh, here's some. And it's a lot of iron, too.
What's in these chests over here that I can steal? Are any blocks?
A bunch of iron, so we can make more minecarts. That's good. That's what we need to do.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, I'm going to go make more. That's Biffa's stuff. Stay out.
Biffa said he'd loan it to me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot you talked to him.
Right.
Winky face. Smile, winky face.
Okay, let's do this. I'm ready.
Shifty eyes.
So, actually, there was a really good idea Jim McDonald had.
Okay.
And I don't know if it's what we want, but it's interesting, okay? Come here, check it out. These guys, obviously, are immune to fire. So if we poured lava in there, it would break the minecarts and let them all loose.
I like it.
And then we can just scoop up the lava.
Yes.
And then they'll just be bouncing around. It's the question of whether we want that or not, but I think it's a brilliant idea. It's just a question of...
Yeah, they would jump up, but remember, they jump up three whole blocks, so we would need...
Can they jump...
Oh, they would jump out of here.
We even
prove
if we
that.
Have glass at this height, we're talking
where?
Glass.
No, I mean,
right
that would keep them in. So we do that, and then in just one square in each corner, maybe dump some lava to bust them all out, and then they would just barely
right.
be able to jump. It would be...
Right.
I like
honestly,
it.
Honestly, I mean, the lava could
I love
be,
it.
Could be just... dropped in like, you know, we could just have a hole. Oh, see, we're gonna have to use pistons to push because these guys are a little bit too high.
Okay.
But I mean, honestly,
I like
we just
it,
do
though.
You know, something like this, right? And just
yeah,
drop the lava like literally right there.
I love it. We just gotta make sure we get these all in. Oh yeah, wow, this is gonna be tough to get these in. Okay. All right, wow. So you wanna drop like just a few more in, or are you good with these guys jumping around?
Well, I don't know. I'd say let's get a couple.
Okay,
you guys like the idea of them bouncing around?
Let's get a couple more.
My concern, though, is like right now, we can get them kind of evenly spaced out, and you get this nice effect when you turn, they all turn toward you. If we let them roam freely, are they going to just kind of clump up in one spot, you know? Well, they'll have collision on each other, I suppose.
Yeah,
though,
they
right?
should, yeah. In fact, it should help them get away from each other a little bit. All right, so we need to get our track thing going with real blocks.
Okay. Commander Riven, you're right. Yeah, we'll have to... We'll have to turn those dispensers. Is there a mob there? No, just an etho. We'll have to turn the furnaces, not the dispensers. You know what I'm saying?
Is there a mob there? No, just an etho.
I thought it was a witch over there.
Is that a mob? No, it's an etho. Nice. Oh, man.
So you guys are thinking leave some lava in the floor. That would be good, too.
Yeah, just leave it there. Let's put one in each corner or something in the middle. Some yeah,
and then just let it all flow.
Yeah, maybe.
All right,
I'm cool with that.
I like the idea. It's clever. So all right, let's go grab some more. Right.
I think we should. Do you want to finish the track out a little bit there? You just grab two rails, just so they drop in.
Yep.
Meanwhile, Pop Tart's back again. Tell some friends. Donated $5. name the all bunny and. Open a petting zoo. Oh, name them all. Name them. I'm missing the M.
Name them all bunny.
Name them all bunny and open a petting zoo.
Some quotes there.
No, cockroach was just leftovers. Leftover name tags, so by default. But I don't think we're going to see them anyway once they're under the glass. But that would be pretty funny. Yeah, they are not bunny-like, I tell you. I've fell in there a couple times. And they are dangerous bunnies, if that's the case.
Yes.
Also, Pop-Tart again says, number 7 of... 8. Oh, and 8 of some number. That is so bad. Oh, good. You fixed the portal. That's good. All right. How many more should we get, guys? You tell us. Oh, there you Pop-Tart. Oh, he added his M that he was missing. With another can, you dig it. Thanks,
Ooh,
man.
This one.
Ew.
Zildjian's head got all messed up here, too. I gotta fix that.
Ew, look at it. Look at Zildjian. Ew.
Yuck.
Yuck.
Why are there 17 portals out here? Seriously?
Oh, blame Mumbo. That's gotta be a Mumbo thing.
What's up, Scar?
Portal.
Didn't see you sneak in there.
I need to go from one side of my drone to the other. I'm gonna put portals in the nether.
17 portals. Oh, jeez.
It totally was, wasn't it? It is indeed a Mumbo thing. Yes, I'm being backed up. Oh, it's legit. It's a legit
psychotic
thing. Oh, man.
Psychotic.
Why not?
Cannot be outdone. Uh-oh. 2 cubed is right.
Okay. Anybody here? Anybody?
I'm just going to drink my coffee now.
Uh-oh. Well, why didn't that work? It didn't work. Is that the wrong axe?
Oh, do you have your,
Yeah.
Your piggy slicinator or whatever it is?
I do, and I have strength, and it wasn't a one-hit kill? That was weird.
That is weird.
Weird.
Psychotic.
Again, I'm killing everybody now.
Issued. Oh. Broken tango.
What is happening?
Yes. So his comment is actually what I was just going to talk about. It says, go buy yourself some green paint, too. Also, 3+3 equals whale. I'm not sure what that is, but...
Psychotic. He's trying to one up the 2+2. Yeah.
So, I was telling you, did you get the picture?
Yeah,
I
saw that. I was
doing?
Jealous. I want to
really
do that
cool.
now too.
Really cool. He's got like a hard green screen. I have a cloth one behind me, and the lighting on it is really inconsistent and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I got sparklies too.
The one he did is like super awesome, and it's making me think I want to do it. So yeah.
Oh, everybody wants to know why is our farm all messed up here?
Because we messed it up.
We messed this up during the live stream because we were trying to get magma cubes from each level. And so, we messed this up. Kind of on purpose, not really.
Whole...
Yeah, we got to go up.
Let's climb up.
Yeah. You want to share an elevator?
I do.
Loving an elevator.
Oh, wait. This is
almost
going
down.
Someone
what?
Broke
no,
that.
No, that was inappropriate.
That was totally not me who broke that.
We got to go to this side. Oh, man.
Oh, psychotic. Your shirt is en route to me, and then it'll go to you. So progress.
Whoa, what do you got it like inspected? Are you
no? Because they don't deliver to Canada. All right, I'll send it.
No, you went down.
I'm going.
Fine. Oh, this is
sour
the elevator. This is a slow
cream.
Elevator.
Half the night to you as well. You make my Thursday nights awesome. I'm thinking of Chipotle, man. I remember last week. Or was it last week or was it live?
I got so confused what he was talking about because he was like, don't associate me with those Taco Bell grossness. And then later he said something about, I love Taco Bell.
Right, right.
So I couldn't ever decide or figure out if he liked Taco Bell or not. Oh, here's one. Woo! Oh, but he's kind of, he's real low level. I got one. He's real low level, though.
What do you mean low level?
Like he's like one of the bottom most levels. So should we try to get him up?
Oh, it's impossible to get up. This guy, is he a full size or is he mid-size? I need some name tags, by the way. Oh, cool. Psychotic, you linked it. Yeah.
All right. I'm going to try to get him up. Why not?
This guy is a mid-size, right? People watching here? He's mid-size. Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Soul Muse.
Sounds good. I got one. Mic drop.
You got
what?
One? I got none. Is he worth getting yours or do you just want to go up again?
I think...
Just don't forget, it's
like
trivial to hop up.
Yeah. I think I'm going to go for this one. Oh, there's two! There's another one up here!
Stop!
Oh, jeez. What's happening?
Why you gotta hate?
Okay, so... Oh, jeez. Okay, I got one.
Suck it.
I got another one.
Thing.
Okay. Let's
what
get
did
this
he blow
one.
Up? Did he blow up the ladders? No, he didn't. Good.
Uh-oh. I'm breaking stuff. Now you guys know how the farm got broken. We'll fix it. It'll be easy fix, don't worry.
I'm just gonna get some widow skulls here, I suppose.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Or can I actually help with your thing down there?
Oh, you could come help. Yeah.
Okay.
You could be helpful.
Ow. Fire in the face.
Oh, man. Oh, Blaze, leave me alone.
Oh.
Don't worry, I'm not on fire.
Nope.
Where's he?
What's up, hi?
All right, come on.
You have to give me a name. Couldn't see it.
Hate that. I can't wait till they fix that piece.
Mithrandon or Mithrondon.
Okay, ready?
TT Mugs, salute for the sub.
Oh, gosh.
Thank you very much.
There, he's up there. You got him now. Mm-hmm. He's all yours. Mm-hmm. You got him?
Yeah, oh, sure, yeah.
That was
oh,
that
he's
was brilliant.
You still.
Oh, come he's on.
You. No, he's hungry for... Yeah, there you go.
You, I love how you didn't finish that.
I had words and I chose not to say that.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, I need to turn my game sound down because oh. That's video settings. Because it's loud. House the creatures.
Did I get the other one named? Yes. I can't remember. Oh, well. He was.
Chuck me some name tags, too, if you could.
Is he coming? This is kind of the difficult part. Let's see if we can get it done.
Get him to give it the old heave-ho up there? Yeah.
And jump! You can do it!
You got it!
Yes. Way to go, pro. This guy. Oh, this guy. Look at this. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. It's a little dangerous up here.
A little bit.
What's happening? I don't know what's happening anymore. You just do... You do you, I'll do me.
I'm running.
You be you, and I'll be me.
I'll be dead is what I'll be. How about that? No, that's not what I want. I want food.
Oh, here we go. All right. So this is... For those of you that missed the Thursday live stream, this is what we did at the end of the stream to get all those... Oh, magma cubes. Where, you know, at DERP headquarters is...
Pro Sissy. That's right, Crazy.
We basically have to lead them all the way over and then get them in a minecart.
Well, thanks, Foxfire. Thanks for watching.
So, this part... I mean, once you get to this point, it's pretty
I know.
Easy.
All right, so I'm gonna stop.
In fact, I can even do this.
Wasting time, and I'm gonna go back up and try and clear and all that stuff. Get another one. We definitely have some serious repairs on this place in order now. Like,
oh yeah,
we got a busted elevator, 3 floors that are broken.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a bummer. Oh, jeez. Oh man, that would be cool.
Free fall.
That'd be cool. A mob that was a mix between a creeper and an Enderman. So it could just like teleport and blow up. That'd be cool.
Say that again? Sorry.
A cross between a creeper and an Enderman. So it would teleport
that'd
be and
terrifying.
Then. Just, yeah, it would. That's what this
that's
game
like
needs, man. Buddies. Oh, he still wants to be named my buddies. Oh, man. All right. I guess I'm just walking backwards. Sour Cream Supreme donated $1 says, I never said I liked Taco Bell, but I will never say I like Taco Bell. I'm okay with Chipotle, but Taco Bell is forever off my list. Okay, so that clears that up. Oh, man. Yeah, Chipotle is good, though. I can, like, Chipotle I can even eat when I'm, like, on a diet.
I love
some
Chipotle.
They got some clean food there. And so thank you so much, Sour Cream, for clearing that up and the $1 donation. And PopTart133G donated $5, says, bunnies! 9 of sub number. He's still going with the bunnies thing. Oh, man. We could real quick rename these an anvil. I don't even know where there's an anvil. I don't know if I can spare the levels, though.
Come on, buddy.
Right? And there's a gas somewhere. Ooh. This guy's going to wreck me. I got to head on a swivel, people. We need to have our head on a swivel.
Get up here. Okay. Get up here.
Bananas? What are the bananas for?
Come on. Come on, bounce.
Bunnies. Bunnies and bananas. Yes. More B words, please. Let's get alliteration going.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Bananies?
Oh, you can't do it without
oh.
there.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's a cactus. I hope he doesn't do that. Okay. We're good.
Get up here.
I got a Chipotle backer. I'll read it in a second, Pop-Tart. Oh, man. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going?
This guy won't bounce. You got like the Olympian
high
jumper.
He won't bounce?
I got like vertically challenged boy over here. He like won't
challenged.
Do his thing.
Oh, man. What'd I miss?
All right, fine. Oh, more contestants down here.
Bouncing bunnies bring bunches of bananas, barely breaking Beam's breeches. Oh. The alliteration war is on.
I might need to break. We're tearing this whole place apart.
Tear this place apart. Tear this place apart.
There we go.
There we go.
Name you. Gotcha. Cockroach.
Finally. Woohoo. Tango did a thing. Everybody cheer for Tango. Over there. Hey, come on, buddy. I'm down here. Did you forget about me?
This guy wants to play too. Stop with the bows and the arrows in the face.
Come on, buddy. He forgot about me.
All right, I'll go get him.
Come on.
Ah! Forgot about you.
Yes!
A little jump there.
And right. One more. And then... Boom. Perfect. All right. Let's get ready for this.
Come on, buddy. Over here. He's not interested now. Come on, I'm over here.
Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. All right, so this is... Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, no, no, no.
Did you get yours through the portal yet, or what?
He's through the portal and in a minecart, yes. Yeah, excellent. We're good. We're good. All right, let's see if he goes where we want him, sort of. Not really. Okay. Not really where we want him. We're going to do some fishing. Boom. Boom.
You did some fishing.
That's how you do that. I nailed it. Nailed it, Ace. It can't be stopped. Yeah, I've been watching Slipgator again.
Hoppity hoppity.
He still says that about four times a video. It's great. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of some of these. The next guy can drop in this corner, that'd be fine. Ooh, why is my mouse doing that? Look, it's restarting. I'm holding down the button. It's these Logitech mice, they like get some sort of static thing going on. Uh oh. Anybody else see that? Look at that. I'm getting pushed for no reason. Oh man, Pop-Tart donated $5. Cool. 10 of 10 for Chipotle. All right, yeah, Chipotle in the house. I got one just down the street of my new house. I love it. That was like one of the main reasons why I moved into my new house, because there was a Chipotle a mile away. And another donation from Pop-Tart donated $5 says, oh, he's even got these.
Pop-Tart's just having a conversation down there with you, isn't he?
He is. He's got, man, he went all English major on me. He baby bachelor's degree, back. Oh, wow. Backboard, backhand, backward, backward, bacterium, baggage, character limit. I skipped a word. I hope you don't mind. But in between that, he actually said that there were nouns versus adjectives versus adverbs versus verbs. Yeah. So I didn't read that because that would have messed up the alliteration, but wow. So that actually, I guess, would make sense because of the way the stuff was formed.
Meanwhile.
Yeah, I don't do English. And English is my first and only language, which is sad.
Come on.
Hey, what's up, Thomas Griot? Finally catching us live. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Glad you could make it. What are you talking about, Rotary 20? Never had Chipotle? Really? You need to fix that. They might be closed. I don't know where you live. But if they're not, go get some. What do you guys recommend? When I'm trying to eat well, I have a carnitas salad. No beans, no rice. And so it's just like, you know, the carnitas, the lettuce, no cheese, no sour cream, none of that. Guacamole, I do guacamole. And a little bit of like pico, or if you like hot sauce, you can get that going. And it's totally clean meal. Clean meal. Good for your body.
Nah. Now the question is this guy going to cooperate, or is he going to do what he did during last week's stream and be like, burp.
And then it's Chipotle, so they'll tell you a million times that you're going to pay extra for the guacamole, and you're like, yeah, I've been here before, thanks.
Yeah, I know the drill, yeah.
But it is kind of ridiculous how much they charge for that guacamole, but it is good guacamole. They make some good guacamole. Sorry I made you hungry. I'm so sorry.
Duh.
Artillery J, Chipotle doesn't suck. Oh, man.
Nailed it.
Whoa. Did you do something?
Did you see that pro move? I finally got one after like an hour and a half.
That was a pro move.
What'd you enderpearl under him?
Over you. Get out of the way.
Yeah, oh, man. Sorry, but...
Can you dig it? Butterboy45 donated $5.01. Says, are amazing. Keep up the good work. Oh, man. Thank you so much, Butterboy. Oh, glad you could be here tonight. Oh, man. I gotta tell you, man, for some reason my throat is a little tickly tonight. I don't know why. So we may have some random coughs.
To get sick.
Oh, shut up.
Next week's stream canceled, right? I'm hearing it already.
Yeah, let's just put it in the books now. Next week's stream is canceled. It's off. I'm gonna put it on the calendar to be sick.
I hate you. I'm gonna put it on the calendar.
No, seriously, did you feel that? Yeah, a little bit something going on, but that's what I get for having so many kids bringing home germs and stuff, man. That, and I should take better care of myself. You know, more sleep and eat right and all that kind of stuff.
Don't tell me about sleep.
Maybe take some vitamins or something, I don't know. Holy smokes. We got a blaze fest going on.
Quiet EGG, is Hermitcraft 4 going to end soon? No.
Oh, there we go, there we go.
There's been no talk of it.
Nope, none at all. Oh. I don't know, you guys really feel like we're getting tonight to the point to where the season should end? I don't feel like we're even close, to be honest.
No way. Oh, that guy just appeared. Missed.
Maybe I'm the wrong person to speak about that, because I take so long between videos and stuff, so maybe other people are getting bored, I don't know, but I got...
Mumbo and X and stuff have put out like 70 videos this season, right?
Yeah, maybe they're getting to the point, I don't know.
I'm not all ready for it.
Oh, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, well, I'll take this. Thank you.
Stupid earbuds.
Oh.
What?
Jeez, come on, guys. Wither Skull.
Nice.
Let's get rid of this. These guys are going to kill me, though, man. These guys are dangerous. So dangerous.
So dangerous.
Whole flip mode is dangerous. Oh. Oh, no! I'm in trouble.
Oh, no!
I'm in trouble. My ender pearls are not in the right spot.
Don't lose interest, come on.
Okay,
that's the only problem with getting these guys. It's like a slow, tedious process.
Okay. Up. He did it! I give it a 10.
A 10.
I give it a 10. And now for the dismount.
Double else to 5. What's happening? We are collecting magma cubes for DERP headquarters. Yes, I named it. His name is Cockroach. We are collecting magma cubes for the DERP headquarters floor. We're going to make a
sticks landing
floor. Oh, this guy wants to play here.
Come on, buddy. This is so difficult. Oh, almost. You could have been somebody.
Return to sender. Should have got it there.
He made it. Sticks to landing. Oh. Okay. Now for the finale. Oh, you fell back down. See how difficult this is? Oh, my goodness.
Ow.
All right, come on, buddy. You can do it. Oh, the double jump. The double jump.
Get your
fat
butt in there.
Couldn't do the double jump. Couldn't pull it off.
Hi-ya.
You go back to double jump chain.
Now you're going in.
There he does. There he pulls it off. Phew.
All right,
this place is such a wreck.
Hit in the face. Uh-oh. He's on the other side?
No, he fell down. Oh, he's up. And he's up.
Oh, he'll just jump across, though. That's fine. Meow. Meow.
Oh, Pop-Tart. Now you're making no sense, buddy. You didn't get any minecarts?
No.
Really?
This is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
Well, he's named. He's not going anywhere.
He's on his own mission. He can't be tamed.
Oh, here he comes. Turn around. Ow. I need to eat.
Yeah, food is good. That's all we've been talking about all night, it feels like.
Oh, this ain't happening. Bam! Moving.
Can you dig it? Pop-Tart133 donated another $5. Thank you so much, man. You just rapid fire tonight. 12 out of 10. That doesn't make much sense. You've got over the limit. Broken the barriers.
All right. Crafting under pressure. Where'd he go? Come on, bud. Oh, no, don't be taking a walk.
Oh.
Come on. You can do it. Oh. What's my Chipotle go-to meal? Carne asada?
Carnitas?
Burrito.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, carnitas, yeah.
I like the carnitas.
Yum, 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 yum.
Now I want Chipotle. I hardly ever crave Chipotle, but then when I have it, it's just like, oh yeah, that's right. This is amazing. Ow, ow. They will jump through the glass if not in minecarts, so don't try the lava thing.
Ow. Yeah, stupid inventory is full.
Quick question
for this guy's gonna kill me. This guy's gonna kill me, you watch.
Fortificated pharmacies? What?
Nope. I don't want that. I want you.
What I missed there.
I want you. Eat some food.
You don't like Chipotle?
What?
Oh, he says he's Mexican, so he disapproves of Chipotle. Is that the thing?
Oh, because it's like Americanized.
It's not, yeah, oh, it's definitely it's, Americanized.
It's
yeah.
Totally not real Mexican, yeah. But it's good. Come on, bud, over here.
I do enjoy some authentic Mexican cuisine as well.
Cuisine?
Oh, jeez. Are you...
No.
You having troubles?
Yes.
It makes plenty of sense, 1.2. Well, yeah, I'm just saying, if your limit is 10...
Let's get him on the track first.
And you've gone to 12, that means you've gone over your limit. That's all. It's like, it's almost like saying, I'm going to give 110% effort.
Where'd
like,
go?
That's not possible. Right?
Did he go back through the portal?
You can't give 110% effort. You can only give 100%.
He went back to the portal! how did you get him in the minecart? Is there, like, an easy trick, or...
Oh, Edgar's in the house. Hey, man. No, long time no see, dude. When are you going to make it down for an NBA game? I guess when the season starts again would probably be a good answer. You been watching the USA basketball? Oh, I want Taco Bell now.
Do you have one? Did you get one or what?
I have one. Yeah, we are on our way. Isn't that right, buddy?
Yes, I do have too much inventory, so I'm trying to clear some of it out. All right, where'd that guy go? All right, is that yours?
This is mine. What happened to yours?
Oh, here's mine right here.
You can't keep yours under control or what?
No, man, he's just got a mind of his own. He's just like, I got places to be. Oh, Tango, you didn't want to go through that portal, did you?
No, I didn't. I wasn't ready anyway.
Yeah, it was just a practice attempt.
Are they both through now? Oh,
yeah,
man.
They are. This is going to hurt.
Bing, 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 bing. Oh, jeez.
Bam, got one.
Oh. Okay. Okay, thank you. Where'd the other one go? Oh, he's way over there. I see.
The other guy's doing his thing.
Come on in, brother.
Did he, what?
Hello. Oh, okay. Huh? He decided he's going to jump. I love their hops. These guys got some serious hoppy doppies.
The pit is empty for me.
Uh-oh. There we okay. go. He's in.
Oh, you're taking some serious hits there.
I did. I better eat. Oh, man.
Yeah, these guys hurt. Real fast.
Can you dig it? Sour Cream Supreme donated $5. Says, I love Chipotle. However, there is this place called El Sabrosito down the street. I probably butchered that.
Sabrosito?
Which is a legit Mexican goodness. P.S. The Patreon server is awesome. Aw, thanks, man. Glad you're enjoying it. Oh, yes. Authentic is always good. You know? It's just good to mix. I don't know. I like mixing it up. Some, you know... Americanized every once in a while, some authentic every once in a while. I get a little bit of everything going. I don't like
should be all track now.
I just like food. I'm a foodaholic, man. Another alholics, I'm sure.
Another alholic. Is this guy not on the track, the first one here? It doesn't look like he is. Yeah, he's not.
Why wouldn't he be?
Well, look at his butts hanging off the edge, right?
Oh, it's all a figment of your imagination.
Or server lag. Or server issues. Oh, there
and
we go. There we go.
And bye bye. Launched into outer space. I'm being told that if we do this, they're going to jump up and over the glass. It's going to be a bad idea. And I can definitely see why.
Why?
I think we should bring the floor down one.
Really?
Because, okay, so here's the thing, we're pushing glass into their hitbox, right? Which means they're already partially in the glass, so as soon as they jump, they're going to jump up over the glass.
But F3B their eye. Where's their little blue? See the little blue line? The blue line is where their jump height is. So what is it? Oh, shoot. I'm like, what's hitting me? The blue line, you know, their eye height is below the glass, even though their bounding box is above.
What's that mean?
I'm just saying that with their eye below the box, it'll think that there's a block above them. It won't be inside the block.
But they're still going to jump, and that's just going to naturally put them.
Why would they jump, though?
Because that's what they do when they're not minecarts.
But would they jump if...
This is going to be a mess. I'm just saying, if we lowered the floor one, that would take care of it, right?
It would help, but yeah, it wouldn't look as good, though, either.
Well, they would have more jumping room. Oh, yeah. Shadowmancer just tested it, and he says they will jump out.
Oh, really? Confirmed.
Yeah. Yeah, so I agree. I can see right. why they would. Plus, it's going to be a lot right. easier to place the glass.
That's true. We don't have to do the whole piston push thing.
Okay, let's do it.
Thank you.
Let's knock out some floor. These are all just like half slabs anyway. This might actually get interesting.
Oh, yeah. I suspect this to be...
Very interesting.
Let's do the...
Don't
Is
hit
it better
them.
To do the floor below it first?
Oh, why are you going... You're going to go even more?
I'm going one.
No, this is one, what they're sitting on. What you're digging out slab. Is another one.
That's a top slab.
Yeah, we're going one block lower, right? You just went two by digging out the floor you just dug out.
Oh, one block lower is right there.
Oh, you want to replace the actual floor? I thought we're covering with lava. So it wasn't going to matter what it was. You're thinking about like replacing the... Like moving the whole floor down? I was just going to dig it out. Like, yeah, I was just going to dig it out.
If it's going to be covered in lava, I suppose.
That's what I was thinking.
Because of that. Otherwise, it would
look
bad.
Do we care if it's covered in lava?
If it's covered in lava, right.
That would make it a little bit easier to dig out, but this is going to be very difficult.
I think we need to dig this out anyway so that we can get under the blocks.
You think so?
Because then our eye height is under.
But they're going to start falling down to where you're at. That's going to be bad.
Well, we could do this. We'll leave, like... gaps. You know what I'm saying? Kind of, sort of.
I don't know what's good. Uh-oh.
No, you can't go under him. I tried it. Oh, this guy fell already. Yeah, this is going to be a mess.
Yeah.
This
is going to be a mess.
All right.
Let's just fill it in. Let's just try to get the blocks out from under him. Oh. Try not to hit him too much either.
You got bounty boxes on, right?
I do now, yeah. Good idea. Uh-oh.
Idea.
Oh, man. Oh! Dang. Oh! You scared me. Oh. We should have thought about this yesterday.
Later, Morset.
How do we...
The witch sounds like Tango's giggle. Yeah, a little bit.
Oh. How are we gonna... I don't even know how we're gonna do this, man.
I know, this is gonna be crazy.
Oh, that one fell. I want to get over here. Can I get in the corner?
Oh, you're dead. You're dead. Don't stay under the glass. We should take the glass out, because that's your escape route.
Yeah, that's true. Help me. I'm stuck.
Help me.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
Get the glass out. All right. This is going to be tricky. How's it going, floor model?
Oh. Okay. Whew. How am I doing? I gotta take a breather. This is insane, man.
This is stress.
Oh, we got more to go, don't we? Lots more.
Ow!
So you're over here in this corner. Is this safe over here?
I don't know where.
Oh, barely. Yeah. Okay. No. No, it's not. Not very safe. Not very safe. Oh. That was close. I need a refreshment after that one.
I know.
That was close.
Looking up a thirst. Whew.
Jeez.
Unworn tripod. I love that name. Donated $5. Got a beer in my hand and a tango in my ear. It's better than the other way around, I suppose. I don't know. Life is good today. Missed last week, but I'm back for more rain beer. Rain beer games voice dying.
We're missing some floor over here, just so you know. I guess we don't care since it's gonna be. Oh, leave me alone.
I'm trying a technique here.
Okay, you do your technique.
Techniques are happening.
Oh. Ow. Okay. Oh, leave me alone, jerks.
Jerky jerk face. Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Why am I so happy? I mean, that sucks, man. I'm sorry about that.
No, that's sad. Yeah, that's sad.
I don't know how you're going to get your stuff back. Oh, and you killed him. You killed him.
I killed one of them?
Yeah, he's all split up into multiple pieces now.
Oh.
I shouldn't have laughed.
He fell, and then he suffocated on the slime.
Dang. I shouldn't have laughed. That wasn't cool of me at all.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, yeah, this makes all the difference in the world. I don't know how you're going to get stuff back, dude.
It's just a question of what I lost.
It's like everywhere. I see a pick over here. I'll try to get it.
It's a chest plate and a pick.
Okay,
and
I got
my
one.
Bow. I really want the bow.
Okay, hang on.
Ow, with the bounce. In that corner.
Oh, no. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have laughed. Okay.
Jeez. Let me switch to axe here so I don't.
There we go. I'll get your chest plate. I got your chest plate.
All right.
I'm out of here, man. Can I go over there? Can I hang out with you?
Trying to kill these little slimes here.
Here, I'm going to put some of your stuff in there. In the empty books chest. Oh, there's your shovel down there.
Something there, yeah. All right.
What happened with those guys? They need to be dead?
Yeah. If you jump down here, use an axe, not a sword.
So far, we've killed more of them than we've captured.
More than we've gained, yeah, exactly.
Pros. Do not try this at home, people. Oh, man.
All right, I just yoinked my shovel. Where's my bow? That's what I want.
There should be a dual stream link. Somebody could be so kind to post that. Should just be the MT or whatever. There you go. Thank you, Queen Liz. Appreciate that. Meanwhile, can you dig it? I got a few of them to read off. Pop-Tart is back. Back again. Tell some friends. Donated $5. Waskly Wabbits. He's still pushing for the buddies. Awesome, man. Thank you so much. Butterboy451 donated $3.14. 3.14. Everybody knows what that's about. Let's all have some pie. Unworn Tripod. I haven't seen you in a while. Welcome, welcome. Donated $5. Says, over here too. Got a beer in my hand, an impulse in my ear. Life is good today. Missed last stream, but I'm back for more rain beer games. Good to have you back, man. Missed you. And thank you so much for the donation. Appreciate that.
I need a pick. Or you.
So
here's the plan. Let's dig under these guys. Because I got some stuff that's like way over there.
They won't like fall down and then suffocate if we don't.
I don't know.
We're not careful about it. That's what I'm worried about.
They can't suffocate on half slab, so if we just take everything out. But then. We could ruin this easily if we're not careful, you're right.
Yeah. Let's fill that ground back in, yeah. I think we're just about there, though. I mean, really, what are we missing here?
We're missing my stuff.
Few blocks. I put some of your stuff in a chest.
Did you get my bow?
There we go.
The bow's the only one left I really care about.
Oh, I have not seen it. It must be, like, in the crowd.
And a pick would be nice, because I can't really function without a
pick.
Did
I get your pick? I might have got your pick. Check that orders chest. Can't remember what I got.
Nice. Those two are good.
Yeah, chest plate and a pick. Was your pick?
Yeah, it's just the bow now.
So there's only a few blocks left. I think we can get this. Right?
Flint blocks.
If I drop into that corner, I am done. Oh, look at those redstone blocks.
Use water to push the items. That's not a bad idea. Well, the water won't push the carts, though, will it? Or break the carts?
No, it might push them, though.
Well, they're in a cart, so the question is, will
water
push
one of us
loose
doesn't have
cart?
A water bucket on us. Which way are we going here?
Do you see the...
We need blocks! Okay.
I got 9.
Okay.
I need eight. I don't have food. Give me some food.
These. Where are you? Oh, hi.
On top of your face.
Careful. Okay, I'm gonna give you some food. You got that?
Thank you.
Oh, that was dumb. Do not have ender pearls on your hotbar right now. Okay, so Eh? That did nothing. Eh?
It's because there's a hole there.
Yeah, we gotta get rid of these holes, man. Oh, look at those potatoes.
It is pushing them. It is pushing them.
Yeah.
Do we want that? Well, we're gonna let them all out anyways, right?
Yeah. There we go. Everybody move. Tango's looking for his stuff. This is smart.
It's working.
Buster the Fox donated $10, says I owe you this. Tango's is coming too. Oops, I spoiled it.
Oh no.
Oh, thank you so much, Buster the Fox. Appreciate that. Good to have you here, man. It's been a while.
That guy looks like he's gonna suffocate and die.
Oh.
We got one guy who's
low. I think I got all the floor. Did you let one of them out? What happened?
I haven't done anything. I'm just standing here.
No! He's suffocating. We're gonna lose another one.
I told you.
Alright, no more reindeer games.
No swords. No swords.
He's still named, even though he changed size. There, I got him. Love the axe action.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not seeing. Oh, see, he's in a hole. He fell in a hole.
Yeah. I know. Well.
Dang.
Once we put lava in there, it'll break the cart and he'll be able to bounce out.
Yeah. And then they'll be fine. Okay. Man, how many have we lost because of all this? This stinks.
I really don't want to have to keep getting more, too, because it's painful to get more.
Okay, let's just let these guys jump around and see how we feel about that. Oh, there's one more out here we can let in.
All right.
And then I say, let's go ahead, put the glass on top, start pouring in the lava, and we'll see what happens.
I think we'll see what it looks like when they bounce around.
Yeah.
If we drop lava, obviously, I'm kissing my bow goodbye.
Yeah, I think it's already about that time. Don't you?
Probably.
What kind of bow is it?
It was like the ultimate super bow.
All right, let's make it a mission to get you a new one then.
And an elytra and...
Oh, man. So we gotta restock Tango after this.
Right. All right, wait a minute.
Too late.
Is there anything that's going to burn in here? The chests don't burn. Trap doors burn? Doesn't matter if they do.
I'm not too worried about them.
Yeah, never mind.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
So let's get the glass going.
Yeah, I see the Endermite down there. He's not going to live too long.
I wish we had decorated the walls or something, but oh well. Too late. No decorations are going to happen now. We missing a furnace here? I think we are.
Yeah.
All right, it's going to be glass for now. We'll fix it. Yeah, that Endermite will despawn.
Or be burned.
Oh, he's going to be burned. That's right. Okay, so we need lava. Like, how many buckets of lava?
Oh. Buster the Fox donated $10. Here's your share, Tango. Tell Queen Liz I don't owe her squat. I don't know what that means.
Queen Liz, he doesn't owe you squat. In case you didn't know.
He doesn't owe you... I don't even know what that would possibly be.
I don't even know what's happening here.
All right, do we have lava or do we need to go fetch
lava? We got to go fetch lava. I'm making buckets.
You got a bucket on you?
I'm making buckets right now. How many do we need?
At least four.
Okay, here you go.
You got two?
Five for good measure.
Excellent. I will go acquire the liquid hotness.
At least four. Nice. That was like in sync there, Queen Liz. Nailed it.
Yeah, we're gonna. Yeah, but boy, I'm gonna move the furnaces around. Don't worry.
Okay.
Oh, look it. Like, there's two right there.
Look it. Oh my gosh. Easy. Seriously.
But we got the whole roof in now. That'd be a pain to get him in there.
That's true. Forget it. It's not worth it.
Well, no, you're right. I mean, they're not out of their mine carts yet, though. They're not out of their mine carts yet, so they can't jump out, right?
What?
Yeah, Night of Rage. I know the banner's messed up. I will fix it. It keeps changing, literally.
All right, let's do it. Let's get him.
You want to get him?
Yeah, cool. You go break the hole in the ground, in the glass, and I'll bring him up. How's that sound?
Okay. Easy. I can handle the easy job.
Well, since you don't have tools or armor or anything cool.
I got most of it. I don't have a bow now, though. I should probably go get a bow. That's going to cause problems.
Come on, jump, buddy. Good. Good jumper you are. Uh-oh. All right, I think that did it. Did I just really use a whole bunch of name tags for that guy? Okay.
There. Hopefully it fixes a little bit.
Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, Pop-Tart, you're killing me, man. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh, are you really heading out, Pop-Tart? Okay. Oh, dude, you're killing me. I gotta do this, though. Pop-Tart donated $80. Wow.
Whoa.
So awesome, man. Thank you so much. He says, heading out for the night. Been fun. Try not to kill too many unless you can figure out how to make them start humping like rabbits. Some number of some letter. Oh, man. Oh, thanks, Pop-Tart. Have a good one, man. Appreciate all the support you're showing tonight, man. And I'm going to have to come back and rename at least one or two bunny for you. All right, come on. Why won't these guys come out? These guys must be siblings. They're fighting. Oh. Okay, how about now? Okay, there we go.
Oh, I lost my power grills too. Like that one.
I got one. What should I do with them? I can go back and get the other one. Just like leave this guy meandering. Oops, no, I didn't mean to do that.
Lost my redstone. I don't have anything to power, right? Cobble. Man, oh. Dying there hurt. Two deaths tonight. What a bummer. Button? No. Stick and cobble. Any power sources here?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
I mean, redstone in here. No power sources.
No, where are you going? Oh, these guys, man.
What?
Yikes. Oh, these guys are being difficult.
Are they gonna suffocate on these blocks? I guess briefly, but they're gonna fall right down though, so maybe they'll take like one hit of damage. I just don't want the cart to go off and like land on the edge over here. I wanna make sure it goes in the hole. I'll do glass. That won't suffocate him then.
Oops. I'm over here. Oh, come on. I'm failing. Oh, there he went. We're good, dude. We're good. You're in a good place.
I'm not sure they're going to get around this corner here, but we're going to find out.
You were in a good place. What happened?
Later, Tolmer.
Hi.
Got it, space time. Using glass.
Oh, come on, Blaze. Ooh. No, no, no. I didn't want you to come down here. Uh-oh.
How you doing over there?
I'm okay.
What?
I'm fine. Nothing happened.
Everything fine?
No.
I'm coming to see.
Oh, this should be easy. Let's just get those guys from over there and then boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, piece of cake. Enderman here looking at me.
Okay. Oh, two of you. Really?
Oh, this guy wants some. Let's go, Bouncy McGee.
I want out of here.
I got one. I don't know what the problem is.
Oh, yeah. The one that jumped up there on his own accord.
He's got a piece of cake. Yeah. Enderman in the nether. Looks so weird.
Get out of here.
We never named him.
I did.
Well, he's gone.
I named him. Did it not take? I had like 11 name tags before, and now I have 8, so somehow they actually took an extra name tag.
I assumed he was named. That was my bad.
I don't know how he wasn't named.
Did he jump on? Did he jump on top? Maybe. Maybe I misread it.
All right, dude. Come on.
He's gone.
What?
Ah. It's David Real. Donated a buck. Have you heard the game Planet Coaster? It's currently in alpha, but looks amazing. Excellent scar recently played it and seemed very happy with it so far. I just saw something with Cormai. And I'd love to see what you and Impulse could do with a game like that. Planet Coaster. What's it like?
Oh, come on, buddy.
What are you doing down there?
I don't know. I'm trying to get this guy out of here, man. Let me out of here. Is he coming? He keeps getting stuck on blocks. This guy's so stupid.
You're dumb.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, now he wants some of it, yeah.
Oh, okay, no time to eat. Let me eat, buddy. Okay. This one's definitely named. So the other one we lost after all that, really?
Yeah.
Ah.
This one is named, right? Okay, yeah, he's in. Yeah. The other one must not have been named. Because he literally just disappeared.
Whoa.
Like, oh, there he is. Okay, I was like, you kidding me? How did you get asleep? Oh, this guy's going to eat your face while you're sleeping. Get him, get him. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he knocked me right out of the bed, didn't he?
He did get you good.
Oh, I don't have any minecarts. Do you?
Yeah. I'm taking a nap, though. Hang on. Hey, you're breaking my bed.
I need a minecart, man. No nap, another job. Uh-oh.
Duh.
There it goes. And
now
back.
Hope to kick out. Ow,
ow. What are you doing getting in his way? What am I doing getting in his way? Is he good? Except he landed on top of somebody.
He did.
And now we're going to kill him trying to move him.
Probably. Though, we could just go lava at this point and, Oh, hey.
Yeah, he can get you. He can get you right
now.
He can
just, like, put the lava in, I think, and...
And then those guys will move, and... Yeah.
They'll start bouncing. Yeah.
They'll start bouncing because they're so happy.
But we should leave this guy... No way to bounce out, though.
There you go.
Hopefully.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's a sad time for you.
Who put that hole there?
That'd be me.
How did I get in there?
I'm guessing gravity has something to do with it.
Man. That was
full pucker right
that
there.
That was close to death. Yes, definitely. Oh, all right.
All right.
We got to go get lava.
Are we officially... Oh, lava. Yeah, let's go do that. All right. Back to our room.
I know, we got so easily sidetracked.
Sub hype. Who's the name? Laszlo. Laszlo619, thank you very much.
All right, a little bit of room for this.
All right, the best place to get lava is right over here, I believe.
In the nether?
In the nether is actually a good place, yeah.
Good choice. That's what I would have done.
Good idea.
I don't even know which way you went.
Lava's acquired.
Oh, you're good to go. Okay.
Bobbity bobbity bobbity.
I mean, you got five? I think you got five, right?
Hopefully that throw doesn't kill me. Oh, uh oh.
I don't know where you are.
I thought. Oh, I almost got the piggies there. That was almost serious derp.
That's fun.
That's fun. All right, let me see if I can. Get up there! Thank you.
Woo! You coming back?
Yeah, something like that.
You lost, aren't you? He's lost.
Nope!
Lost. He's lost.
Maybe just a little bit.
How about the back of the head of Derp Headquarters? I don't know. Oh no, you didn't.
Right by the portal.
Oh, I see it.
How am I underwater? Are you?
Because I broke
me?
Your
I'm
bed.
Spawn chunks now.
Because I broke your bed when you were sleeping in it.
Why?
Pizza. ready to pick up your stuff?
Yes, you gotta pick up my stuff!
Oh, man. Man. Alright, I gotta get Chester something. That's how you prank somebody. Break their bed when they're sleeping in it, and then kill them. That was totally unintentional.
Well, look at the bright side. I could take some iron back with me.
There you go. Silver lining, man. Always look for that silver lining.
Yeah, something like that. Man, I hate you. I've done more times tonight than I think I have, like, the
all
rest
season.
Of the server. Yeah, like...
I don't even know what's yours.
Oh, I need more artillery, Jay. More coffee.
Alright. Let's pick up some of the stuff.
Are you seeing it?
Yeah, I got your stuff.
Alright, I'm going to fill
some of it anyway. Iron. Oh, you probably want that. Jeez, man. You had a bed on you.
Well, that's because I didn't know it was broken and put in my inventory.
Oh, that's funny. All right, I get all your stuff.
All right.
You had a gas tier on you, huh?
Mine.
What else? All right. Anything else? A couple blocks over here.
Do I have any food? I don't have food in here.
Another lava bucket. I hope nothing went down there. I'll go check. That's I'm a good friend.
Did you get a
I'm a good
pick
friend like
everything?
That. I'm checking all the spots. Is that how you died? I'm guessing that's how
What's
you
that?
Died. Yeah, I see how you died now. Did you just do one too many enderpearl throws? Is that what that was?
No, it was fall damage. I enderpearled up and then fell quite a bit because I hit like the side of a wall. Where the heck am I?
Oh, man.
As usual, we're not making anywhere near the progress we thought we would, but I just want to... Did you get the lava? Not that that even matters.
One, two, three,
I had a stack
four,
of chicken in my inner
five.
Chest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Kaijin.
Yeah, I got the lava for you.
All right.
Make sure you sleep,
oh,
dude.
Bad.
I don't want
Maybe
you to go back there, to spawn.
Yeah. Thanks. I appreciate that.
We tried.
Really? Really?
We tried.
I mean, I know I'm bad, but that was subtle. I like that. That was a nice subtle way of trying to get that to happen there. I'm looking out for you, dude. Yeah,
was it my idea? Was it my idea? You got my chat to thank for that.
Whose idea was it? Whose idea was that?
They wanted to know so bad.
Kamu, Kwaimu, I've had a rough night. I got killed AFK, so I lost everything. I lost my life, or I lost all my enchanted gear, so I'm slumming it tonight. More food. More food. Oh. I need food. Can I have some food?
In a minute. Man, I gave you like everything I have today.
And did you get that
shirt off my back?
Put the sleepy time down.
There. The song just said I'm counting sheep. That's fine.
Oh, I can only sleep at night.
The bed down.
Now I'm going to forget.
Okay, so lava pouring time. This should be fun.
This is where we cry because
there's still...
Should we set up... All right, so here's my thought. I'm going to go ahead and say we should fall in the hole. No?
Yeah, definitely make sure you fall in the hole.
That's important, yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to put up a little safety bar here.
Just oh, yeah, yeah, case. Just in case. That's a good idea. All right, and then where do we want the lava? Just the corners are kind of funny.
If we do the corners, I mean, because lava's going to push them, don't forget, right? It's going to push them like lava a little bit? Or
yeah.
like lava? Like water?
Oh, yeah, it's going to like push them towards the center, I think.
Right, so I think, I don't know.
Yeah, we should turn these furnaces now.
Yeah, let's do that.
All of them? Right now?
Yeah. Why is there redstone here?
I don't know.
What the heck?
Redstoners are weird. I just put redstone
wherever. Did
we do wherever.
That?
So did here's we do that here's a good place for redstone. I don't know. I don't remember it.
I don't remember doing any redstone down there.
You placing them sideways?
It's redstone from backwards. The dang land. Okay.
From the dang land.
Uh-oh. Oh, I don't need to hold shift.
Oh.
Because I'm placing them onto glass, not each other. Whoa, I can't get in. There we go.
Did that? Oh, okay. We're just missing a lot of furnaces. So okay.
There we go. Going nice and slow. There we go. Got
I'm
him.
All out of glass, by the way. Nailed it. Do you still have red glass?
Yep. Perfect.
Except the one you're standing on.
Spleefer. Oh, did you have an extra furnace? Nice.
Yeah.
All right, so that's a good thought. Do we... How do you want to do it? Do you want to pour one, like, right in the center here?
It won't nearly cover the hole. I mean, obviously, it's only going to flow.
There's a hole in the ground
blocks.
Down there, though. The lava's going to try to fall into that hole.
Yep. Fail.
Dang. What do we do?
We got a little guy in there, too. Or, oh, that's a full guy in there. I think what we're going to have to do is get
piston.
These guys hopping around.
Yeah, and then piston push
and then
the...
go underneath the whole thing and
we
fill
could,
that block.
We could piston push like a whole row of them. You know what I mean? Like
true.
we'll come over here, we'll dig down, and then we'll piston push the whole row over.
Either way is probably easier.
Did I get that right?
I think so.
Yeah,
but
okay,
as long
so
as we,
where I dug out. Okay.
As long as we get them out of the hole first, though. I don't want
to
piston push with that guy still in there, but
exactly. All right, so let's
So where then?
I guess in the
got five. We could do one dead center and then one kind of in the corners.
Yep, one in each corner, and then one in the middle. But we can't do the middle yet, right?
Why not?
Because it's just gonna go right in that hole.
True.
The center's
I
just gonna go right in that hole. It's not gonna do us a lot of good. Although, get that one guy out though. So
that's what I was
okay.
thinking.
Okay. Where's the center?
And we're
right
not
here?
Gonna. Just to be clear, we're just gonna put them against the glass right here. Yeah. So.
How
are we sure about this?
Oh, let's not even put it in for reals. Let's just put it in like this, like right here.
That's exactly what I said. Oh, we're doing it. I was okay.
I'm not the type of person that goes ready, aim.
No, you're just like ready, shoot, aim. Yeah. Okay, so he's out.
Yeah, and that was our main concern, right? So now we can push those blocks over. To fill in
this
that
guy
hole.
Right here.
Oh man, he wants out so bad. All right, and then you got the right blocks. So one over Azuma. Jeez, he's getting up early. There, push that over.
I don't have a redstone block, so.
Oh man.
Do you? I lost him when I died.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, saw that failure.
Let's see.
I got a lever right here.
Oh, lever. Yeah, good.
Lever, like, directly in front of my face.
That'll work.
All right, ready?
Go.
Everybody's out of the hole?
He's out of the hole. Do it.
It work?
No, what happened? Too many blocks? Couldn't be. What happened? Why'd the block break? What'd you do? Do it again.
I didn't push the lever good enough.
There we go. I should have done it. What is happening? The blocks aren't being pushed. This is strange.
What? Why is there something?
Maybe there was a gap? Oh, jeez.
You're about to have a sad day.
Okay, do another one. That was.
Oh, I was gonna go with Plan B.
Do another one. Push it again. There's no way this isn't actually pushing blocks. There just must have been a few gaps. Ready?
Are we on the right height? Is that maybe the problem? Like pushing?
Oh, maybe not.
I'm pushing
two
below.
3, 4. Wait,
here comes it. I think it's fine.
Oh no, you're way high. Oh my gosh, you're pushing blocks. Dude, you're like 2 blocks high.
We're suffocating them, aren't we?
Yes.
All right. You approved it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 down from this.
All right. My goodness.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Now you're good. Wow. Height matters.
Oh. How'd that work out? Go check it.
Much better. Much better than your attempt to suffocate them. Oh my gosh.
Hey, I figured I haven't killed enough things tonight.
Okay, one more. One more block. Make it happen.
Oh. Oh, man. Why do we need another one?
Because there was two holes.
Because what?
There was two blocks missing.
Double hole?
Yeah. There we go. Beautiful.
We're looking good?
Somehow we'll have to get this guy out of here, but okay. Yeah, now we're looking good. So, how do we get lava in the middle? Because we can't exactly reach.
We need to get these solid blocks out of here too, right?
We can't reach from this height.
I guess
we
do that once they start bouncing around.
Yeah. We can't reach from this height. So how do we pour lava in? Kind of a thing.
From underneath.
Underneath. Should I just YOLO it?
No, because it would be dead.
Jump
dead
in there and yeah, it would be death. That's 150 levels.
No, I'm
levels.
Saying like we can. I mean, we can
by
do
me,
what
I meant
saying,
you.
Dig a. I've got nothing to lose at this point. We can dig a tunnel. Here, let's just do it. I'm just doing it. Let's talk more.
Doing the digging, the tunnels, everything underneath. Here we go. I don't like where this is going.
Woo! What could possibly go wrong here?
I don't like.
All
where
right,
this
I'm
is
going
headed.
To need the X Z coordinate of where the lava should be.
Okay, that would be. Hang on.
You sense a derp coming.
Negative 973.
Three.
And then one. And then 1402. I don't know the. I don't know the Y value though.
Hello.
Oh, I do see you.
So I'm pretty much just putting it where the glass. Or I gotta put.
No, one
glasses.
Over.
So
yeah, you're off by one.
Well, I'm at 93. 1402.
What?
Oh, are you reading the? You're reading the actual coordinate down there. So,
yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Sorry.
The looking at.
No, the there's the okay. Yeah, yeah. All right. So, but I got to get it up too, though, and that means I need a block to place it against, right?
This is. Yeah.
There you go, Commander Raven. I'm catching up. Can you get a block? Can you get one block down there? Can you reach that? Or no, you can't. Otherwise, you'd be able to. Yeah.
I used the looking at. What are you talking about, ABK?
Let's see.
Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Dude, I'm telling you, I think you should just jump in.
Just, all right, I'm doing this.
Just jump in. Have you set your... Wait, the sun's about
That's
to go down.
I,
put all your stuff away. This is great. This is...
Going in, boss.
Yes. I like it. Don't forget to sleep in the bed.
We can only sleep at night. Ah, we missed nighttime.
No, it's about to happen.
Is it? Okay.
We're good. Yeah, go ahead and prep yourself.
Prep yourself
for death. Do you need another chest?
I do.
All right.
Or we can just ditch this junk here.
No, I can make a chest for you.
All right. Double it up. I got my armor. For science.
That's right. This is the kind of stuff we do for science. All right. Go ahead. Pop your stuff in there.
Oh, really? You couldn't put it next to the double I already had over here.
What'd you have? Oh, you already put one down? I didn't see all that.
Right.
Oh.
Yes! Right. Sleeping! I'm ready for the cause. Of course, I'm going to have to do this like 5 times, right? Oh, the bread. Thank you, Winsit. Stop doing it! Don't be breaking my bed! I don't want to go back to spawn.
Oh, man. They wanted me to do it so bad, too.
All right, so Plan is drop straight. Whoa, we almost expedited the plan there. Drop straight down lava and then try to pearl out. Can we make the opening a little bit bigger here? Maybe give me a little bit of chance.
They'll jump out if okay. We can do that, and there you go. Okay, just jump down, place the lava, and then accept your fate.
Should I put iron armor on?
No, you're gonna die.
Oh, look at that guy. Oh, that's new. Okay, no, you're just gonna die. All right, whatever.
Okay, good luck, buddy.
Good luck. And
he did it.
Quick, quick,
quick. Yeah. He tried it. Oh man.
One. How they doing?
They're jumping.
All right, I'm going again.
Oh no! Your stupid what? Blocks.
Break them! Break them! Did you get them?
Yeah. Okay. There's a couple mini ones in there. One of them's gonna despawn.
More died.
Oh no! You got more stuff going on over there. You and your tunnels, man. All right. Well, the little ones will probably get in there and die. All right. So corners are happening. So you're gonna do more?
Sure.
Awesome.
Like right here.
Yeah. Do we need to do one on each corner? Like this corner right here, maybe?
I think one. I think the block I'm standing on.
Okay.
Or this block. I would say this block. This
yeah, that one. That one. That way. It pushes them out. Okay. So there, and we're just accepting your fate. Okay. Ready? Ready?
For
nice knowing you, buddy.
And lava. More science! All right. More. Death crazed.
Oh, man. It's great.
Did I get it in the right spot at least?
We should have named them different things. It would be even funnier to die by.
Alright, come on, man, you're falling behind.
Okay, where you at? I was getting a beer. Where you at?
Alright, priorities.
Right here?
Yeah, oh I could have totally made it out of there. Oh look, see they do kind of swarm.
Yeah. Oh, they're like, mad at you. They're so mad at you.
If I wanted to, I could be like go over there and probably get out. Let's see. I don't even have an ender pearl, it doesn't matter.
Okay, ready?
I wanna have a clean shot though, hold on.
Oh,
come over
look
here.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're mad at me because
yeah.
I made a hole.
Draw.
Okay.
That guy's
you
want to
try to survive? So. Here.
Huh? Well, don't give me more than one.
Oh, we're good.
You're like, I got ender pearls, don't worry.
Yeah.
All right. And we're going.
Huh. Oh, you're in. You forgot about the hole. I'm standing in lava part.
Well, there's that. I didn't forget about that. I thought I'd be able to pearl out fast enough, but whatever.
Oh, man. That's great. All right, let's do this one, because that's going to break this guy out.
All right, well, pull him over here.
Okay.
Give me an ender pearl for science.
Okay, good luck.
I'm going to lock you this time. All right, so three. I'll drop down.
I'm not giving him my fire resist potion. No way.
That's too fun. If you gave me a fire resist potion, I could walk around down there and get all of them. You know.
Not going to do that. This way. That's too much risk.
That's too much risk. It's a risk to your potion.
For me. To not have a fire resist on my hotbar, yeah.
Yeah, psychotic, I know. All right. Dope. Oh, that guy, I can't do it because that guy's all like being... No face.
Oh, he's not mad at me?
Hang on. He's just like, he's blocking the spot, yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Witch is laughing at me.
There we go.
Quit mocking me, witch.
He's got nowhere to go. All right.
Are we good?
Yeah, you should be
gotta
good.
Gotta get him out of that corner there.
Yep, should be good.
Fail. I pearled. Alright, we got one more?
Yeah.
This one over here?
Yep. Clean up this mess.
Ow.
Oh, you just.
We're just throwing it in now.
Wow, you didn't even wait for me to do anything. Oh, see, we got that spot over there.
We got little patches.
Do you see the hole I'm talking about? There's a hole in the wall.
Oh, we can fix that.
And we got one back here, too. Oh, there's a couple spots that just aren't
Yeah, we're going to have to put some on the sides here, too. Let's go.
Oh, we need more lava. More lava is needed.
Lava for science and stuff.
This is bound to go perfect.
I've clearly proven I'm capable of getting lava, so.
So we need four more lava buckets, right?
Sounds about right.
Okay, you do that. I'm going to fix this hole in the wall.
Okay, sounds good.
You get lava. These guys are so mad at me, though. Okay. One, two, three, four down.
Sword would be good.
Oh, hello. Where is it?
Good enough.
Oh, there it is.
For science!
Let's just sit right there, right? Oh. Dang.
See if I can actually remember how to get up this time. That'd be nice. Oh, last time I went over there.
Not sure what you were doing down here. Okay, here we go.
Science was happening, obviously.
Oh, science.
Clearly.
Oh, jeez. Come on, guys. I'm over here. Come get me. No, no, I'm just kidding. I did it. Got them to chase me. Oh, man. Matt, you made a huge
over there.
Mess.
Okay.
This skull doesn't even have teeth anymore. We have, like, completely messed everything up trying to do this project.
We destroyed everything.
Oh, my gosh.
Woo! Ha! Nailed it.
We're fighting a new mob called the Cockroach. Definitely. Yeah, Iskull's going to be so confused. Maybe not. Maybe he's watching. Okay.
All right, got my holes?
No, I didn't do the holes. I fixed the hole in the side of the wall, but here we go. Here. This should be right.
Armor. Thank you,
oh,
Jack.
You have armor. Jeez. When did you? Oh, you just to go in the nether? You put that on?
Yeah.
I see. That one's fine.
I totally remembered the armor there. I mean, I wouldn't have forgotten that at all,
nah,
of course.
Never.
Okay. All right. Are they all
holes
open?
Have been made, yes.
Meow.
Oh, this is looking good. I still wish we had decorated the walls, but that's okay.
Oh, on the inside?
Yeah.
You can do that.
Yeah.
Woo.
Oh, God. Actually, I guess it wouldn't be too... Whoa! You didn't even get the lava down.
I didn't. Now I gotta go get another one. What did I hit my head on this right here. Stupid. Is there...
Okay. Oh! Somebody's come there. Somebody's come to check things out. I don't know who that is. Who's on?
Somebody.
Oh my gosh. Oh, we got a Zuma and a Zuma Void on.
Are they here?
That's gotta be a skull. I'm not sure. I saw somebody running around. I think it was this skull.
Oh. You want to close this up here? So.
Oh, are you you done with that? Because you didn't really get the lock.
I got
you
it.
Did. Okay. And then you got that one placed. Okay, so you're missing that one. There we go. All right. Are we good? I'm still shifting in case I missed a spot.
Or we need one more, right?
What? No, that's it. Isn't it?
No, because I lost the lava bucket, so.
Oh, because there's not one in this corner. Okay.
Yep. We'll take care of that.
Okay, I see it. Yeah, and they're all kind of getting migrated over that way. It's kind of cool, though, man. This is a cool idea. Love what you've done to the place.
Thanks. Yes, beautiful. Oh, is this guy here? What on earth?
yeah.
Is he just like, what the heck?
Oh. Where you at? Oh, you went to go get more lava?
Coming. Yep.
His skull's just in here checking it out. I hope he doesn't fall into that one block that's missing. Oh, man. Okay, do it right in front of him. This is going to be hilarious.
Hold that.
Oh, I'm not doing this.
No, because I'm going in.
Going in. Okay. It's over
did
by
you,
the...
Did you pick him up?
It's by the mandatory chips.
Which chips. One am I missing? Chips. Just this one here?
Yeah.
We don't even need one there, technically. What?
Nothing. His skull's like, what did you do that for?
It's just like, what? All right, give it. Hit me.
That's it, right?
Oh, is it? Did we get this one over here?
Yeah, I think you did.
All right. Bam. This is awesome, man.
He's laughing.
This is epic.
You guys are crazy, man. I like you, but you guys are crazy.
Love it. Totally worth it for science. Tell me DERP headquarters isn't a man. We got to rebuild the front here.
Yeah.
And by we, I mean you.
Oh, man. I don't know. I don't remember how that goes. I'm going to like look at thumbnails and stuff.
Oh, let's wing it. See what happens.
All right. Teeth. I'm out of blocks. That went quick.
All right. And that's the end of the process.
I put in one tooth.
Fix the back while you're at it. No way, man.
That's cleaning up all this junk.
Did you get my food?
I'll start cleaning up this stuff. If you got any diorites?
Diorite.
Diorite!
It's diorite.
Oh, man.
This is pretty cool, I gotta say, man.
Wing it like you wing the back of the skull.
Oh, yep. We got a furnace that needs to be fixed here.
Pretty much, yeah. All right. Yeah, we got lots to clean up now. Oh, man.
This guy had his face. We still got the booger, though. The booger is intact.
What was that? Did you hear something? Hmm? Okay. Sound like, I thought I heard an explosion.
Ops. I'm guessing he means oops.
Yep.
Did he just explode, Tate?
Something did.
Really?
I'm cleaning up your mess.
Okay, good. I assume you're short on food?
Yes, I have 4 bread left. I'm going to die.
All right, I'm going to get some food before we starve to death. Apparently, I have chicken in my ender chest.
Oh, you should probably give me some.
No, I'm going to go acquire it.
I've been stealing all my food all night. Now I'm going to die.
Bread? Like, what are you doing eating bread?
Yeah, food's a weird thing for me this season.
Me too. I'm like totally short on it. Chicken.
Yeah, this season hasn't been the season plenty of food.
I walked past an ender chest. Yes, I did. Just one outside.
Oh, there's like a million of them in the district.
Yeah, that's the only one I know, or one of the ones I know. I know that one. I know the one in Cubs thing. Number 49, yes, there's an ender chest right there. That would have been convenient. Alright,
I did kill my... Yeah, if I didn't kill my chicken farm... I had a chicken farm early on. That was one of the first things I did.
Of course, that was my bed. No, I should probably not do that. Don't put that back down. That was dumb.
You did what? That's the wrong block.
Ooh, that's a dangerous hole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's why I was trying to, like, fill it, but I filled it with the wrong block. What kind of block was that? Brown?
I think it
was brown.
No, I don't have it.
What color is that? Oh, my gosh. Everybody's freaking out about some furnace. Let me go look. What's wrong with this furnace? He fixed it. OCD is...
I fixed the furnace right here.
Okay, good, because they were... Light gray? Is that what color it was?
I have no spawn now, so I'm going to remind me to sleep at nighttime. All right,
stained,
we need some diorite.
Clay silver? What? Are you guys seeing this?
What? Where?
It says the clay I'm looking at is silver. That's not right.
Silver? It does say that, yeah.
That's weird.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Dude. Sour cream supreme.
Chipotle?
No, he donated $25. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Says, I'm feeling extra generous tonight. Have a drink on me and never stop derping. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks. I will. I will have a drink.
And trust me, he won't stop.
I will, because it's been a few hours, which means, you know, I gotta stretch my legs.
Is there a diorite shop in Brown District anywhere?
Who sells diorite here? Anybody sell diorite?
Does TFC's place have it?
I don't know. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go up in here, give you guys a little look out there. Watch Tango run around. Is that Tango or is that his skull over there? I'm gonna take a real quick break, guys. Be back in just a minute. Gotta stretch my legs. You guys know what's up.
Have I spoiled my next Hermitcraft episode yet? Some there.
Oh, I didn't realize I completely cut audio from everybody. Sorry about that.
If you're still there, check the junk huts there, see if there's any diorite there.
Where?
Oh no.
The junk huts there, the junk storage, whatever you want to call it.
Oh yeah, junk store. I didn't mean to do that. I killed my desktop audio so they couldn't even hear you. My bad, guys. Oh. My bad. Sorry about that.
How did you do that?
What happened?
I mean, like
OBS. I usually just click the microphone. I clicked both microphone and desktop because that's what I was doing on the stream the other day.
Gotcha.
And then just like doing Spotify only. Got in the bad habit. All right, where's the junk place? Where's the junk place?
Who has a big place that says junk?
Ah. Where's that at?
It's like out front of Scar's place, kind of, sort of.
Scar's place.
By Wells building thing.
Nope, still not ringing a bell.
Mm-hmm.
Is this it?
What's up, I'm Bad? Good to see you.
Oh, this might be it. Yes! No!
It might be it!
4 stacks, 1 diamond, and they sold out.
All right, so I'm going to my base, so look at the face of the skull and tell me what we need besides diorite. Did you hear that?
Nope.
Nope.
Look at the face of the skull and tell me how much diorite we need.
Tell me what we need beside diorite.
Oh, I gotcha. Yes. I'm happy.
Why?
Because I am switching to a no-carb, low-carb diet.
All right.
Oh, Tango was just in there. I didn't see that happen. I was on a break.
What else besides?
Well, there was some gold blocks in the teeth, but I think it was all diorite that we took out.
Was it? Do we need a couple extra furnaces?
That's called, right? Yeah. Yes. It looks like we're one furnace shy, right here. That's probably the one everybody was freaking out about.
Probably.
Let me see if we got any here. Whoa, 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 whoa. One at a time.
What?
Zombie trying to get me. Yeah, bone blocks. Yeah, definitely. It would look better, but...
It would, but there's no way we're doing that.
Don't really feel like going back and doing it.
Don't really feel like building the whole thing, yeah. All right. Skull will do it.
Would he really? He's actually saying he would do it?
Then sure. Oh, he just wants to kill it. He just wants to burn the diorite. We totally got a prank. Dude, we gotta totally...
I'll do it and pay you 10 diamonds for it.
We totally have to prank him with diorite.
Yeah, he hates diorite. That's right.
It's so funny how much he hates it. All right, all I'm bringing over is, we don't need any gold,
that's
you sure?
So funny. Yeah, I don't think so. We had the one gold...
Dude, because I don't have any, apparently.
Maybe two gold blocks. I got that. I'll go get a couple gold blocks. That's fine. Right, I gotta throw some of this junk down, though. I'm still not done cleaning up our mess that we made.
It's already been done. Someone's already pranked him with that, right? Oh, how's it going, Piggy?
I think, yeah, early in the season.
Oh, did I take the wrong kind? I got polished. Did we not use polished?
No, it's regular. Yeah, it's definitely regular.
Thanks, Morgan. Corn.
Okay. I'm going to keep cleaning up while you're getting that stuff.
All right.
So. Let me clean up the nether a bit.
We have a lot of cleanup to do, actually.
We got a lot of cleanup to do. It's not all going to happen tonight, I don't think.
Nope.
Oh, well, at least that links to that now. Interesting. I'm not sure what all this was. Wait, what happened to that portal? You got rid of the portal in the nether already?
Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
What do we need it for?
I was going to do it. I didn't know you did it already.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. All right. A little bit of cleanup work. Oh. Not sure where all this glass came from. I think you like pillared up with glass for some reason.
Probably.
Weird.
No, I didn't do that actually.
You're weird.
You're weird. It wasn't me. I don't think. Maybe it was. I don't know.
It wasn't.
It probably was me because that's all I had at the time.
Panic pillar.
Probably. I've been known to panic once or twice.
That looks like a panic pillar if I've ever seen one.
Probably.
All right. So not bad here. Yeah, definitely the Wither Skull Farm. It's gonna need some
work.
That
thing is trash.
We can go check that out.
Do that.
Yeah, we can get that done.
Now the question is, how did this go? Teeth were obviously.
They were just staggered.
Was it just simple like this?
Simple staggered. Yeah. You want some more gold? Oh, but no, every other one was a block back.
Was behind. Got it.
Yeah. Yep. Simple. You want some more gold teeth in here? What do you guys think?
Yeah.
I overpaid for the chicken? Gave him an extra diamond? That's all right. Yeah, maybe another gold tooth over here. Okay, yeah. Let me go do
this
that.
One?
Where's the closest ender chest? Right here.
And was anything broken? The top still
sell one
good.
More mending book. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, you guys don't even place, know. Man. You guys don't even know. Wait for my next episode. It's taking a lot to make sure I didn't spoil it tonight. Oh. All right, there we go.
Later, Pangloss. Thanks for stopping by.
So happy to have chicken. There we go. What do you guys think? Teeth fixed. That looks good.
This guy looks awesome from the front.
Come in. Oh, look at these guys. I don't even mind the smaller ones. They kind of add.
I don't either. Yeah.
Add to it.
I kind of like it actually.
Yep.
I kind
of
wish there was
all of
like
them
four
named?
Or five more in there.
I don't think all of them are named, are they? The smaller ones?
They would have disappeared by now. If you have a named one and it dies, I think it keeps the name.
Yeah, if it splits from one to three or four, or whatever it was.
Where did all
do
this
all of them
come
have?
From?
What is this? Bone meal? I don't know. You got your stuff.
I forgot to put the toilet seat up.
Oops.
Alright, are we done here?
Yeah, just gotta get this portal down, so.
Okay.
Dig obsidian. Take it easy, barn dog. Thanks for hanging out. The one that I split had it was named, but I thought maybe it was just the only one. It seems like all of them got the name. That's cool.
Yeah.
We have an order?
No. It's just X's old book in there.
Oh, yeah. That we never got rid of X's old book.
Yeah.
Is his witch farm working now? Oh. Here we go.
What?
This is dangerous.
You going in?
Get out of my way. You suck! Oh, you're gonna kill me! There's so many creepers in here.
The Ender Pearl got through, but you didn't. That was great. What's up, Matt?
This place is death, man. I'm actually happy it's nighttime. That helps me.
Yeah, it does, actually.
Jeez.
All right, Derp Headquarters is done. Okay. I kind of do feel like fixing the Nether Skull Farm. The Wither Skull Farm.
Thank you so much, Elite Puma. Became a Patreon.
Matt, no, I didn't. They upstream at 260, at age 264. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, I went down there for the block. That's why.
That would be pretty
They're
awesome.
Like, why'd you go down there in the first place?
I hopped into that test stream, Matt. I saw you hype that, but I couldn't watch because I was at work. I only watched for like a few seconds. FTL delay. Wow. Okay, so you're saying all the delay has so far on regular streaming has been on client-side encoding? I didn't realize that. I thought it was going to be on just, like, ingest. That's epic. Did you hear what Matt's saying, Impulse?
What?
Matt's got, OBS can upload at an H.264 format, and you get like FTL's delay now without FTL.
Oh, nice. I want to try that.
I know, that does sound good.
All right, Twitch, you want to go clean up the...
Yeah.
What were you saying about Twitch?
Oh, just they're in trouble because is actually like doing things. I don't have a spawn.
Not trouble. So. I mean, they'll be fine. They're saturated, but... It's going to be pretty obvious who's better to anybody who's educated soon.
Yes. Jewish monk donated $5. Shut up and take my money. Sir, yes, sir.
You shut your mouth when you're talking to me.
Thank you, Jewish monk.
Now we need to get some other.
No, we're just... All right, well, I'm going to go risk it. I guess if I die, I die.
Oh, you don't have any armor or anything?
No, I do, but I've been known to die a little bit.
I hope I don't. Shouldn't have said that.
Okay, so Matt, you're also saying when you replay VODs, you see the original chat synced up with the VOD now, is what
you're
saying?
That's cool.
Which is super amazing. Yeah,
that is really cool.
Always wanted that. Oh, never understood why Twitch didn't do that. Really good to see you guys jumping on that, because it doesn't... I mean, here, I'll say it doesn't seem like it's hard. I'm sure it probably was, but...
Timestamp
really
every
cool
chat
though.
Message and then sync it
time
up to the timestamp of the video. Man.
Oh, Twitch does it now too? Okay.
Yeah, it took them a while.
So we're going,
I mean, they just did it.
So, hey, we're going over there. Do we have everything we need over there? I mean, obviously there's another brick over there, but what else?
I don't know. What else did we break?
Red clay, probably.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll see what's over there, though. I don't know.
And red glass. A few red glass.
Yep. Onslaught, good night, man. Thanks for watching tonight. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, that feels about right. 6 months since Twitch did the chat thing and the replays.
Yeah.
But before that, they had somebody just developed a plugin, like a Google Chrome plugin that would do it. Oh! Dude, push
Fucker.
Me off.
Fucker.
Oh, I misheard that at first. Might want to enunciate when you use that word. I was like, why you calling me that, dude? That's rude. P is in. Yep.
Yep.
Okay. And you got the red clay? Oh, there's one here. Yoink. Oh my gosh. Hey, look, a big one. You want to take it back and put it in the floor?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, get right
either.
On there.
Oh,
All right, oh, I'll
he was
go.
Named. Well, now he's
I'll
dead.
Go up a few floors. He was named?
Yep. I don't know.
We planned on getting him, but then we got lazy.
Probably me. That time of night when I lose my voice.
Uh-oh. Yep. It's funny, we were able to make it through the 8-hour live stream last
week. I know.
I was surprised. Actually, after the mini games, because I was just like screaming so much, I was hurting for a little bit. I was like, oh man, I'm not going to make it. And then we just took a little break and I was good to go.
The mini games were so great. The Olympics.
Yep.
I could totally do that again.
Yeah, that was fun.
A lot of fun.
That was fun. I think somebody is working on making like an updated version of those mini games.
Oh yeah.
So, you know, so you can actually run it in like 1.10. Oh, I saw a comment somewhere. Somebody's like, "Oh, I'm redoing this with, you know, and now with all the command block coolness, you know."
Right. You made it so much easier.
Okay, what do we do here? This. There we go. No, that's the right way. Try to get the looting effect there. TNT Olympics was a mini game we played during the all day live stream last Thursday. And it was a mini game that Seth Bling developed back in 2012. And it didn't quite work on the new version of Minecraft, like 1.10. So we had to end up playing in, 1.3.2 or something crazy. And so somebody just said, you know, and all the stuff he did was really awesome, considering there was no command blocks back then or any of that stuff. But now, you know, with command blocks, somebody could easily make like a Olympics mini games really cool with command blocks.
That would be
blocks,
really cool, yeah.
But now the Olympics are winding up, so I don't know how many people care.
The hype is over, yeah.
I had fun. I sucked. I was kind of mad I sucked so bad because I'd actually practiced a little bit.
It was a lot of fun. Is that it? Did we fix it? We got to do the minecart ladder.
Yep, and then did you get red glass by any chance?
Yeah.
There's some, like a wall out here that needs to be redone.
Oh, yeah.
And then this minecart ladder. Which, what was it done in? I guess, I don't even know what blocks it was done in. Looks like red stained clay. Oh, now I'm gonna fix that one thing.
So we gotta, this whole path to get here is
It's kind of lame.
Pretty horrible.
Yeah, it's kind of bad. This was extra, I think. Yep. Oh, we're missing the pressure plate.
I missed the redstone clay on the far wall.
Oh, and then we had iron bars and stuff. We'll probably come back and fix this up. This is kind of dumb. And that's why. Because I could have died. I can get a pressure plate from that. Iron? Yep. Let's see if we got any iron bars that we can fix that up.
So Matt, what's the next big thing now with Microsoft? Is there any secrets you could reveal? It's coming up soon. I don't have a bow still.
I'm so tempted to buy an Xbox now.
Just for the stream thing?
Yeah, just so I can watch Beam on the Xbox. Cool. I think that was it. Sidelock donated $1. Thank you so much for the "Can you dig it" in my ear. It says, "Hey Impulse, been a while since I've caught one of your streams. May not be much, I can't read at this point. But I always try to donate what I can. Keep doing what you're doing." Oh, thank you so much, Sidelock. Glad you can make it. And thank you so much for the donation. Appreciate that. Oh man. We fixed that up a lot quicker than I thought we would. I'm pretty happy with that. What happened out here?
Yeah. Just trying to make these stairs a little bit wider here.
Yeah, so let's just make them. Just make them 3 wide.
Yep.
Right. And then we can.
Out.
I hate this.
It's burning. Yeah. I don't have a bow. Shoot that thing.
Oh. Oh. Where's my bow? Uh oh. What are we dealing with? Oh, Blaze. Dead. All right. You got some more stairs?
Yeah, I got you, Matt. No worries.
What do you say? Can't tell you? Top secret?
I was asking him for more secrets and spoilers, and he's like, yeah, can't do it, and that's pretty much the answer I expected. I was just hoping.
Tedious stuff here.
Yep. Oh, you got iron bars rocking? Cool. Oh. Is there more down here?
Yeah, there's some iron. You can craft it. There we go. Oh, beautiful. B-E-A-utiful.
Beautiful.
Let's see, I probably messed it up a little bit.
No, I don't want those.
And there. Am I at the same height as the other one? I think so. A little bit more. I hate placing these, man. The hitbox is so tiny.
Oh, I know. It's frustrating, definitely. I'm glad you got them all while I was doing my thing.
So, we got a bunch of peeps here. I want to know, is anybody playing or watching videos on No Man's Sky? And what are you guys' thoughts on No Man's Sky? What do you guys think about No Man's Sky? Those of you that either have been playing it or watching other YouTubers playing it. Queen Liz says both, watching and playing. Awesome. Gamer Elite says he hates it. It's fair, Slylock says. Watching. How about no? Cool to watch. Can't play it. Looks beautiful and boring.
And I'm pretty sure I'm just going to return it. Haven't even launched it yet.
It's so weird, man, for me. It's a weird thing. And I'm going to be honest with you guys because you're here. You guys are, we hang out every Thursday night. I feel like you're, friends, right? I really enjoy playing it full well knowing that it's going to get boring to me at some point in time. But at this point in time, I'm not bored by it. I'm actually having a good time playing it. And just, like, things are new still, you know? It's like, oh, this is cool. I can upgrade this and do that. And so it's still fun.
Yeah.
But at some point, I know it's just, I'm going to be like, okay, this is repetitive. I'm bored of it.
Yeah.
But I'm having more fun.
I'm more tempted to play Empyrean again than No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky looks better, definitely, but there's just not enough gameplay there.
Yeah, it's a beautiful game, but yeah, there needs to be more of like task oriented. I mean, it's just like, oh, just explore and upgrade.
Yeah, it just needs depth. Like, it needs building or other goals or more survival elements or something. I don't know.
But I'm still having fun just playing it. Like, I don't know. It's weird. It's hard to explain. I'm having a lot of fun playing it. Hoping updates make it better. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I don't know where they're at. Like, do they consider this thing like,
they've got a big technical patch coming out now or soon or something.
Yeah, but are they gonna? They plan on doing much feature stuff? I didn't think they were.
I don't know.
I thought that was kind of like.
I'm just really turned off because Sean Murray, the lead dev of the game, pretty much straight up lied about that. Jeez, have some skeletons. He pretty much just straight up lied about it, saying, he was on interviews. There's videos out there of like, hey, is this game multiplayer? And he kind of dodged the question. And he's like, well, it'll be hard to find your friends. And bottom line is, it's not a multiplayer game. It's not even sending network packets. It's just like straight up a single player game. Their server, quote unquote, is just a database of names.
Yeah, like, that was a bummer. If they were able to make it a multiplayer somehow,
that would definitely help. Yeah,
then oh man, that it would be a game changer. And just like doing little things like being able to like craft your own, like make walls and make your own base and stuff like that, like that's the kind of stuff Minecraft has it doesn't have, and it should.
Confetti, who's the sub? I have no idea who's the sub,
but I don't know who it is because we need that still.
SP Dark Lord.
Not every game needs multiplayer, but this game definitely lends itself to
SP Dark Lord.
It would be a lot more fun if it was multiplayer.
Mm-hmm. Cool, thank you, Matt. Modifier donated $1. Hey Tango, the block is 3 floors down on the far wall where you fix the gap on the far side of a little red stained clay. So 3 floors down. Just trying to help me out here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3.
I think it was here. I'm gonna do red
on the far block. Wall. Oh,
no,
there's
I'm
this
not.
Guy
I'm
here.
Do the ladder. I forgot the ladder.
Ladder? Is that the one you're talking about?
Oh, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Got it. Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Minecart and the ladder. That's what we need. Right? Anything else? Some disposable blocks, maybe.
Minty, you're wrong. Discord is way better.
Oh, there was a minecart. Okay. Oh.
Is this place all fixed? Like, for real? Oh, we gotta fix the minecart elevator. Is that what you're working on?
Yeah, I'm working on the elevator.
All right, cool. Iron Wolverine, who is Matt? He's the guy with the red name, and he owns, or he owns technically, whatever. I don't know. He's the CEO of Beam.
Co-founder.
Pretty much runs the show, him and James.
Is that right?
Incredibly intelligent. Knows what he's doing. So, yeah. It's really cool that he pops in here and gives us little tips and sneak peeks and stuff.
Oh, I forgot the rail. I forgot the rail.
I don't have any.
We're going to leave that door open for a while, apparently. At least a minute.
Zeraton, Dark Zeraton, what is Discord? Discord is a chat service, kind of like a Skype or something, but way better. Highly recommend you check it out, because that's where the gaming community is definitely moving.
Yep.
Beam's
it's,
got
it's, made for,
integrations
it's made
with
for
it.
The gaming community, so.
Yeah, it's just awesome. Modifier donated $2. Yay, also no problem. Don't need to read this. Too late. I already did. Thank you, Modifier. All right, so you said you're working on the...
Yeah, failing at it, but I'm doing it.
All right.
Yep. Let's see. Trapdoor. Yeah, right here we're gonna do ladder, because this is the first floor we want to start slowing down, so you can actually see
what's
on this floor. So, yes, that was by design, actually.
What are these slabs? Are these intentional?
Where?
The ones even with my head here?
Nope.
Cast.
Kill him.
Don't have a bow.
Where is he?
Oh, he just despawned. Never mind.
That works too.
He saw it coming. He just like ended his life.
He heard me yell, kill him. He's like, wait, I was just kidding. I wasn't really going to hurt you guys. It was just a joke.
Hi, Ed. Good to know. Yeah, I've seen a couple of you guys. I've seen you and Jay McDonald playing it and stuff, playing Imperium. I really like that game, honestly. The fact, like, the shipbuilding and the base building, the shipbuilding mostly was just what really impressed me with that game. Building your own ship and the weight distribution, putting, you know, propulsion units on and everything. It was just, like, so much fun. Deciding where the guns go and everything. I absolutely love that, so. And it's multiplayer and it's interplanetary travel and, like, I like where they're going. Like, visually, though, it needs to step up the game. I'm just getting boats for days here. We need to take that out so that we can reach the chest there. Yeah.
More fixer-uppers. Wait, nope, wrong level. Okay, that...
Alright, you got those... Oh, the elevator's fixed?
Yeah, remember this whole problem with...
Yeah, you're fixing that, right? Okay, good.
That should do it.
Alright, I'll test.
You were supposed to get out in that one. Get out. Nice.
I can't.
Well, pops you.
So that's good.
Woohoo! Fixed it.
Should I make a little?
Yeah, you're right. That's the problem. Exploring aimlessly and just like picking up extra gear and all that kind of stuff, upgrading, doesn't really have a point. There needs to be, the whole goal is supposed to be like get to the center of the universe or whatever, but there needs to be more like mini goals or something. You know, like you need to like feel like within, you know, 30 minutes or an hour, you can accomplish something that you know, you can check off a list or whatever.
I mean, you could like say like, well, I upgraded my whatevers and stuff, but I don't know.
It's fun for now. And don't get me wrong. Yeah. Like, I'm telling you, I'm having a fun time playing it. I'm going to play it some more, and you know, I'll make a few more videos and stuff on it. And who knows? You know, I may play it for a while, but I can just definitely see right now without that kind of stuff, I'm probably gonna grow tired of it. Probably within a few weeks is my guess. So I'm hoping they come out with some more stuff. Yeah, because it's a really really beautiful. Like it's a really beautiful game. It's really smooth gameplay. For me, anyway, I've seen a lot of people have problems with it being hitchy and stuff. And every once in a while, when I'm like flying my ship around, it might have a hitch or two. But other than that, it's really smooth, really enjoyable game.
I'm bad. We're fixing the Witherskull farm because during last Thursday stream and tonight we kind of tore it up trying to get the magma cubes out. So we're just doing a little repair job here, getting it back to its proper state.
Need bodyguard?
Maybe.
There you go.
Is that an arrow to the face?
Yep.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
Did you get a skull?
Oh. Nah.
Oh man. Did we fix this place up? All right. I want to do this elevator now that we've done this, because this thing. All right.
I'll take the other side.
Is amazing. This is the good side that I'm on.
Why is it? Why is it better?
Because it's got the trap doors, the iron trap doors.
Oh, so you fall faster? Yeah.
Yeah. So you can get all the way to the top. Let me know when you're at the top. Oh, I shot myself.
You ready? You don't know. We come all the way up to the top because we're out of spawn range, so everything is despawned down there. So now as we fall, he's going to fall a lot faster than me. He's got free fall. Yeah. We got to do that over here.
Oh, man.
But yeah. Now when you go down, there's like usually a ton of spawns right on the top two floors there, which is really cool. Although, honestly, I think falling slow like this will better focus the spawns, because you have a little bit more time for there to be spawns on the top floors. When you free fall, you know what I'm saying? There's like less ticks to actually spawn there.
Yeah, I think if you like you're really just getting in the top floor.
Yeah.
But there's a lot right now. Oh man. Oh, I keep shooting myself. I hate having the bow in my offhand.
Cabra, also, see you later.
And why do I do it? Because you get the looting effect, for those of you who don't know. I got the looting sword, right? Yeah. Yep, looting sword in my main hand. So you still get the effect. I can shoot these guys with arrows.
Dark Zeraton, yeah, I have a Discord account. I run my Patreon server there. There's like 100, 200 people in there and everything. It's awesome. Rising from the ashes, donated $5. Hi Tango, fellow Arizonan here. So glad I could finally catch the first live stream ever. I'm glad it's you guys. Always entertaining. Happy derping and keep cool under blazing hot heat here in the valley. Yeah, I'm glad summer's almost over.
I know.
Rising from the ashes. Thank you very much. I need to turn that down. The creatures are still too loud.
I don't know what to do with my other skull. I've gotten two skulls tonight, though. I'll tell you that.
Really? I got zero. Whew, that's a lot of pain. I need a bow.
Rapid fire. Yeah, you do.
You know, I'm gonna go buy one. Does X still have some at his shop?
I don't know if he stocks it anymore. It's been a long time.
Is he watching? Oh, I should probably take the boat back. Now that we can.
Is it working?
It should.
Is there boats? Yep.
Yep.
It's also slabs. We can't pick anything up. Stupid inventory problems. Uh-oh. Ooh,
love it.
Oh, right in between both of them, really?
What?
I'm having gas problems.
Yeah, Hyperna, I'm a little slow tonight.
What is happening? What is happening?
What's the matter?
Oh, I cannot get this gas to save my life. Come on, buddy.
Are you trying to kill him?
Yeah. This is terrible. What is happening? Oh, man. Yeah, I'm having gas problems.
These are 8 diamonds. I need a boost, though.
What a jerk face. All right, I'm leaving. I gotta leave something. A boost bowl? Oh, it looked like
Moe.
Bowl.
I need a boost bowl. Seriously, take all my diamonds out of here? Oh, man.
All right. I gotta leave some stuff here, man. My inventory is terrible.
Oh, I need to check if he's got a light.
Terrible.
I don't think he does. Am I going to be able to jump up there even? Probably not. This is taking like an hour and a half.
Yeah, forget it. I'll just leave all this stuff here.
It's mocking me. It's mocking me.
There we go. Jeez, guys. Calm down.
Come on. Stupid launcher thing. God, here we go. Elytra. No. Come.
No elytras.
No
elytras,
no diamonds. There's just bad times everywhere right now.
This is all, right, do it all way. Yourself. Whoa.
I seriously feel naked without my elytra.
Oh, man.
Oh, jeez.
I gotta put these boats back. I got like 8 million boats here.
Couple donations. Heimbad, or just Heim, donated $5. What else? Heimbad, thank you so much. You've been around forever, and I really appreciate it. And then Mr. Meridrin popped in today.
Just popped in. Say hello.
Popped in once in a while. Does his thing. Shows up once in a while. Meridrin, thank you so much. $50.
You.
Too much word to write a second time, man. I don't know what that means. Meridrin is lives up in Quebec, and he's French, and we've talked, and it's funny. Always have a good time talking to him, which we need to do again.
Yeah, it's been a while. Meridrin, great guy. Got a donation from him as well. Go ahead.
No, I was just going to say, Meridrin has been around forever, the biggest supporter ever. So Meridrin, I mean, obviously, can't even thank you enough. So...
You went to Brown. You're doing some shopping. Oh my goodness.
I'm going back to my base to get diamonds because I didn't have any in my ender chest.
Yeah, Meridrin, so generous, man. Thank you so much. Donated $50. Can't say thank you enough. Says, hi, Impulse, fellow Arizonan. Oh no, that's the wrong message.
Wrong.
Yo, for tell the truth, I am totally drunk currently. nice. I will be around. Oh, the Arizona 1 week before Minecon. If you want to take a beer. I will be a free man. Sorry for that. Oh, come on, man. Great, great message. Thank you so much, Meridrin. Yes, definitely. If you are in our area.
He said he's going to be here?
Yeah, he's going to be in Arizona. If you're going to be in the like Phoenix area or greater Phoenix area, whatever you want to call it, hit us up, man. We'll definitely go hang out. Buffalo Wild Wings is probably our, that's where we like to go when we're hanging out with peeps. So yeah, definitely. Let us know. Yeah. I'm glad you're having a good night.
Don't do it.
Also, I started to read Rising from the Ashes, messenger on accident. Donated $5, says, hi, Impulse, fellow Arizonan here. Glad I could finally catch my first live stream ever. I'm glad that it's you guys, always entertaining. Happy derping, keep it cool in our blazing heat here in the valley. Oh, thank you so much, Rising from the Ashes. Name actually makes sense, fellow Arizonan.
It does.
Thank you so much. And again, like, yeah, we should definitely do that sometime soon, Tango, and maybe that'd be a good thing to do right before Minecon, is just be like, hey, hang out. If you're in the area.
Oh, in Arizona, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it'd be good to hang out before Minecon.
Yeah,
with,
if Meridrin's here, we'll definitely do it and focus on that. Yeah, Matt, when I go to Buffalo Wild Wings, I definitely crank it up. I have to, like, sign waivers and stuff. I love that place.
Oh, the hot?
They got the ghost pepper ones, yeah, that are just crazy good.
I like a little bit of spice, but I can't handle that, man. I would die. I would die.
Love it. The spicier, the better.
I love going around the marketplace, like off the beaten paths.
Yeah.
You know, just because there's so much vegetation everywhere, I like just kind of traveling through it all. So, what'd you buy? Anything good?
I'm going to buy a bow.
I'm gonna go check on my iBook store. I think Cub just collected, so it's probably doesn't have anything.
See, I'm coming out here to jump off the cliff. Can't do it. Don't have an elytra.
I haven't been wearing my elytra.
Why? Like, flying is everything.
I know. I don't know. I just stopped.
Night 2 cubed. Thanks for hanging tonight. Oh, I love the elytra. I love flying. I just love everything about it.
Oh, he even restocked some mending. Nice. Cub is the man. Yeah, we gotta get some more, but oh. I guess more books in here.
So yeah, Meridrin, definitely drop one of us or both of us an email or something, and we'll get something set up for when you're out here.
Definitely.
And we'll make it a public invite for anyone who's lucky enough to be in the area. That'd be fun.
I'm sure I still got you on Skype or hit me up on Discord.
Yeah.
Discord's where it's at now, though.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, Cub definitely collected. Cool. I did drop the prices here. Yeah, yeah. Last video, three diamonds for mending, two for silk touch and unbreaking, and all these other ones. And then back here, it's only one diamond for these ones, and you can find some good ones in here for one diamond. I mean, Frostwalker 2, not bad.
I love your store now. I absolutely love your store.
Yeah, it looks good. Prices are real low.
You did such a good job on it.
Yeah.
It's simple, thanks, but totally effective, yeah. Clearance books, one diamond each. So many good ones in here.
It's a good deal.
Yeah,
I got a lot of books to bring over, too. I've been working on it. A sale sign. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need. Oh, I should just have Cub. Oh, I should talk to Cub. That'd be nice to get together with Cub. Maybe put some banners up, let everybody know there's a sale.
Ah, Hakahan, yeah, you just checked out Discord. You're gonna love it.
That's smart.
Very cool. And Quick Shot, yeah, follow me on Twitter if you want to know. We'll probably announce it there if you're in Phoenix.
How you feeling, man? You got enough gear back? You're okay? You good?
I got a bow back. Yeah, it works.
Oh, geez, yeah. Yeah, that hurt a little bit.
But yeah, I think I need an elytra.
Ooh.
So maybe next week.
We'll yeah. See. Yeah, next week. Should we try to get an elytra or two?
I think so, if I can wait that long.
Ooh.
We'll see. I can probably wait that long.
I could probably lend you mine since I haven't been using it.
You seriously don't use it?
Yeah, I'll lend you mine till next week. Just till next week, though.
Cool.
Don't lose it.
That works for me.
Don't lose it.
Sweet.
If you lose it.
I didn't intend to lose my last one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I can go a week without one. I've gone a week without one already, so.
Commander Raven, are we vlogging Minecon? So the last few Minecons we've gone to, we were like, yeah, we're going to record videos, and then we just kind of fail at it. So we're really going to try to do it more this year. It's just the whole vlogging, like live vlogging thing is very awkward for me. It feels weird when you're in a crowd. You're just like holding up a thing like, hey, but I know it's cool for you guys to and everyone on YouTube to see what's going on there and everything. So we're going to do our best. Later, Hanbad. Thank you.
Yeah, it's weird because it takes you out, like you're in the moment, right? You're enjoying Minecon atmosphere, talking to
you
people.
Forget.
And to like just pull out your camera and start recording it. It's very, it just, I don't know, it disrupts the entire flow, it felt like. But I feel bad because there's so many people that are missing out on it, and it would be nice to be able to get them, you know, a sneak peek or in-depth look of what it's like to be there. So I don't want to make promises. I want to try to do better, but I just feel like I'm just going to fail again.
We'll just try.
Yeah. All right,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, Foss was doing good last year. Are we done?
Yeah, Foss did really good. Yeah, yeah good. I think so. We got our shop done.
Absolutely. I'm going to take one more look at our...
Definitely. Cleaned up our mess. And we got a plan for next week. And you're already like...
I wanted to probably fail. I love this. Now Derp Headquarters looks better than ever. Green boogers in the nose. Magma cubes down below. Oh, this is so nice.
That does look cool. There's very a lot cool. of them in there, man. That was a lot of work.
I know. Looks good. Looks good.
Oh.
All right. I think that's going to do it for today.
Yeah. Yeah, it was
guys,
fun.
Guys, thank you so much. And you guys were crazy with the support. Just thank you this week.
Yeah.
Having fun. I really
love
Thursday
much appreciated,
awesome.
Guys. I don't know if you guys saw my tweet, but I wasn't having the best of day, so... This is always a highlight of my day. Definitely turn things around for me. I can go to bed with a smile on my face now. So appreciate that. And can't wait for next week already.
It'll be fun. It'll be fun.
Get my elytra back and get you a new one.
Seriously.
Maybe even get one extra if we're smart.
That'd be nice. All right, guys. Later on. See you next week.
Take it easy, guys. See you next week. Thanks again. Thanks again to my mods. You guys are amazing. Sorry, Marijan. Ha ha ha.